Hello, everyone, and welcome to the live stream gaming on livestreamgaming.com.nz.tf.gov/Nintendo/WiiWheel.gov.biz. How y'all doing today? Hopefully good. I'm going to play the video game tonight, and I'm going to play the video game with people tonight that I'm going to be playing the video game with tonight that I'm going to be playing the game with game people.
Are you okay?
No. I released a new video today called the Peeved Off Gaming Geek Super Mario Brothers 2. So, y'all should check that out. I spent way too long editing that. It's live on my second channel as we speak. Wink, wink. But, yeah, I'm gonna be playing TF2 right now. We got some funny people in the stream voice chat. Of course, we've got Anal Seepage.
Hey.
Gucci, who is muted. Laney, who is also muted. Marsh, who is also muted. Firen.
Hello.
Gavin.
Hi.
And Clayus in a little bit. Clay was here and then they died because they forgot about something or some other. But now we're gonna play the game and I'm gonna turn off the password so that people can join the server. So get your big fat ball sack in here, fellas. Did I record that video with a DS camera? No, I didn't. I actually recorded it with my balls. But if you want a real answer, I recorded it with the camera on my laptop that came out in 2018. I don't know how they're still allowed to put that crappy of a webcam on things.
They are allowed to.
But why?
Why not?
Because it is bad. And not good.
Very bad. Very bad and very sad.
Where is me wife?
I got a voice enable zero.
Who made it? Asus.
Aaron.
What's up?
The matchmaker just came.
Nice. Are you getting married now?
I already did.
Nice.
Who is standing in front of me?
Aaron,
this is the first time I've seen the B effect.
Oh. Yeah, Heavy Thunder gave it to me.
It's interesting. It's actually a lot better than I thought it was going to be. Very subtle, but not terrible.
Y'all get in the freaking server.
Aaron, guess who? What was it? Guess who it was?
Mamechi.
It was Mamechi.
Nice. I beat the game.
What was it? So now I have the baby and Bingle. So do I have to take care of both of them right now?
Yeah, it should be relatively easy.
We're gonna win!
Is there a way to choose which one I want to feed?
The freaks!
They both get fed when you feed one of them.
oh my god, you're ragdoll.
And they both share the same, like, either?
Yeah.
As soon as I left to go make the Hot Pocket and came back, Snap refuses to be here for his box.
Y'all should also check out, Multi, that command I have up there, because it shows Fire in the stream. Holy fuck, bees. And I think Laney is gonna be streaming, but I don't know.
Get to fuck bees.
Can I tell them the gimmick of my stream?
Yes.
I have a camera in the middle left. It's currently just a box, but when my cat comes back and decides to lay in it, it'll
be in the stream.
I'm not gonna force my cat to come here to the box though, because that's just mean.
Cats aren't even real.
You've seen the video of the funny Fluffy. How
Ho Chi
can you deny her Ho Chi Minh mysterious cat disappearance?
Just Ho Chi Minh wedding, nothing else, just wedding.
The wedding.
That's great. Ho Chi Minh wedding.
Wait a minute, you don't look very real.
Oh, come on. I'm fucked.
You don't.
Why is my phone notifying me about streaming?
The phones aren't even real.
I don't want. Gosh, what is this? Notify your channel directly from your phone. Actually, yeah, I probably should. Like, fucking.
I don't even know why that works.
Oh wait, didn't know my stream was still had audio. It didn't even do anything until I tabbed in.
How long till I get funny? Dude, I thought I was funny. I guess not.
No, you haven't unlocked that achievement yet.
You haven't unlocked the funny achievement.
That's
no,
sad.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Oh yeah, Gavin's mic exploded, so that's why Gavin sounds like ass.
It literally exploded. He just duct taped what was left of it back together.
Yeah.
So we could use it. Hey.
It's now just a ball of tape. It's now just a ball of tape.
I'm actually so disappointed that like 5 minutes before the stream started, Snap was just like, I don't want to be here anymore.
Just download more cat.
Fucking wish. I fucking wish I had kittens again. We used to have every 7 months we used to have kittens back in the day, but then the
$9
cats fucking spayed. Well, I just got ate by coyotes, so it's like
okay. No, oh well, I'm probably
come Messiah.
Heir to the cum throne.
Well, I'm out of here, bitch.
It was a mistake to come here.
Baron,
what?
A splash of cum to
why
seal
do you look like
deal.
That?
Because I have to. What? Do you want me to put on a different hat?
Yeah.
Okay.
Baron, why don't you like put on one of the fucking hats I gave you like millions of years ago?
Okay,
it's
Clay,
me,
are you
Jimmy
ready?
Jimmy Jones.
Jimmy Jones.
Why is there no one like doing things?
Okay, I have a different hat now.
Perform actions.
Why is my recommended 60,000, even though the default is 80,000? Yeah, I got that wrong in that video. I updated it in the actual description.
Is there a way for me to make a public Excel document?
Yes.
Because I would like to share my progress with buying the stamps. And I would like advice for what fucking stamp I should get next. I was thinking Egypt.
Okay.
Uncle Chubbs.
Yeah. Yeah, it's okay.
I want to wear unuse you.
You should wear your world traveler's hat. Oh my, oh my.
Or I will become the funny.
That was a bad idea.
Clay, there's haunted freaking ghosts on my head now.
Dude, that's scary.
Scary ghost, man.
Terrifying.
What the fuck? It made the sound.
Dr. Skullfuck the Clayers.
Holy fuck. See you later, Bon Oakley.
Oh, I hit the crit.
Now you're a real burning inferno.
Did you try to market garden me?
I may have.
No, Zesty.
Oh. I hit the crit.
Oh, yeah, you hit it. I'm not denying that, but fucking...
The
computer's default settings are wrong because you don't have Hannah Montana Linux installed. That's not even being maintained. You like can't even do anything on it anymore. It's just like old ass Ubuntu with Hannah Montana on it.
Oh what? I hit this fucking made the sound.
Oh my god. I got headshot in midair and then I cratered.
Ooh, that's not good. Let me guess, the Z guy?
Yep.
Oh, you wouldn't know. Oh, wait, you would. What? Oh, yeah, because it said it would finish you off. God damn it.
Video games is a multi-dollar industry. I can't believe I made a fucking Irate Gamer parody in the year 2020.
Why? Come on.
Hey! Oh, I missed.
I'm kind of just watching the fucking second monitor, which has the box cam on it. I'm hoping Snap will just approach without me realizing.
How long can I rocket hop for? Probably not very long.
I'll go.
Also, if any of y'all are interested in playing, you should get in the server, because I'm gonna switch the map soon. Hey, Air Gaming.
Fuck
hey,
Z.
Dinas. How you doing?
He's dead. I like this.
What? Wow,
there's
no.
A funny man in there. Oh, come on.
Hello.
Yes!
Oh, he fucking dead rang out of that. I'm here gonna direct IP. You should be able to go to my website and then it has a link to connect.
I hit the skybox. Fuck.
Don't hit it.
Fucking Tim Allen just shot me with a bow.
Yeah, Zesty, just don't.
Yeah, just don't fly. I'm trying not to. It's hard. I'm shooting rockets at my feet. This is a no-come zone.
I just rewatched both race videos. If you and the gamers do another race, try a game that doesn't have lives. What do you mean, both races? I think I've done more than that.
I want
to do those two videos on races.
I'd still be really down to do a Hotline that's Miami right. race.
I forgot I never finished the fucking Kirby video. Oh my god.
Car gets beat up by a man with a bow.
Oh, what?
Please. Oh, come on.
That's what she said. Oh, come on.
That's my name.
Come on. Get back here.
I was fucking trapped in there. There was evil on both ends. That unusual is fucking sick.
Why did you die?
Because you're using the fucking... You're using the funny, and it's not very good.
You're not very good.
Clay and I were discussing the possibility of a Rayman 2 race, but that game has too many goddamn ports. Rats instagib race? What does that mean?
No. Rats and you race the game.
First to 40 frags.
You play it as fast as you can, like you do like host timescale 3. Imagine that in a game like Rats instagib.
That'd be awful. It's already fast enough.
Make it faster.
Zoom me.
Oh, fuck my pussy!
I got an achievement.
Can't believe it.
Congratulations, Aaron. You are my 500 soldier killer.
Congratulations, you've won.
Dude, I can't even remember the last time my pussy, like... I'm not gonna finish that.
Pussy pop?
I was about to say something really fucked.
Good, you stop.
By fucked, I mean gross. I also have to remember to not say any swears during the first 30 seconds of a stream because YouTube is like, you can't monetize your shit if you say swears in the first 30 seconds.
Just crop it out, dude.
I can't, because then I gotta put extra effort into it.
Great.
That's also why in the fucking Peeved Off Gaming Geek video, I had to, like, when I did the intro originally, I was screaming, like, ASS! Shitload of fuck! What were they think- But I, like, replaced it with a bunch of shit, because I didn't want YouTube to fuck me.
No fucking allowed.
So instead he says, but, looks like I lost, and then whatever the third thing was that I said.
This game is not very high quality. I think that's-
Oh my god. So if any of y'all were wondering what I did with my week off, that video is the answer. Shit. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work. Swanged way too early.
What? Who are you?
Swanged.
Swanged.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Why the f-
Bam! Oh shit.
Fucking one of my friends named Doug just randomly joined the party.
Why?
Oh god.
Like, oh, my god. Party. I didn't even know friends could join my party without asking.
I didn't even know there was a party system in this game.
I didn't even know this was a game.
I didn't know that there were political parties in TF2.
Apparently he's joining. He's the dude named FatPeopleMeet.ru.
What? How did I get you?
That's my name.
I'm gonna have shit. I'd have to put voice enable back on just to tell him I can't hear him or anything.
Just playing fucking Rocket Jumper Market Gardener Soldier is never gonna be dull to me.
Nope.
We have a full server now, awesome.
What happened?
What happened to the classic lineup of gaming characters we come to know and love under the year? My one regret with that video was not lowering the like bit rate of my audio because I used a microphone that's way too high quality for the rest of the video.
It's so off. It's like it's I can hear this man so fine, but he looks not good.
I thought my internet was fucking. I hear your cat.
Oh, Snap is... Snap, hey bud! Your toy! You brought your little toy!
He's That's in the cute. Box!
Now he's out of the box.
Exclamation Snap. Point multi to see cats.
Snap!
Die, monster! You don't belong in this world!
I want to like, smack your face off with this gigantic Cocoa Puff.
What?
Cocoa Puff.
I put his toy on the edge of the box so he'll be more inclined to go for it.
Holy shit, I actually hit that.
Hey, bud.
Oh, holy shit, you actually hit that.
I don't know how, but I did.
Snap, come on, box.
What? No.
I feel like the bad pronunciations could have been more subtle. What does that mean?
Get it!
Snap, get in the box, bud.
I'd also like to thank Clay for the name of the series and also for the joke about, like, when I said backlog and then he said blog.
Also known as a blog.
As some people call it. That could have been bad.
Ugh! Come on.
Oh, fuck.
Good cat.
Dude, Pussy Fart United! I swear to God.
Apparently, the only person I can double donk is there.
That was a really laggy rocket jump. God.
Remember that one time when my ball sack fell out?
Yeah.
Shit. But do I say the P word so much? What, pussy? Probably because I think it's funny.
The cat. Corn.
Pussy.
You know what you do, Bubba.
Shit.
Oh, you little bitch.
I got jet.
No, no!
Your toy is on the edge of the box. You can play with him.
Alright, I think we should switch maps, so I'm gonna do that.
Yes, we should wait.
The first map is Koth Coliseum.
Oh my god,
I would like to point out that, on the workshop page it is spelled correctly, but the actual map file name is, Coliseum with two L's and one S.
Just as the Romans intended.
Did you actually just pull the whole box? Now I need to fucking... I need to fix the box, cause... Snap took his toy out of the box and therefore fucked it. Because it jerked the whole box.
Boxes aren't even real anymore.
No, they are not. They are a myth. At homes.
Snap, I love you, but could you please get in the thing?
Hi, Bud Oakley, hi! He makes the videos, I know him.
Dude!
I know him!
Dude!
I know him!
Dude! 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 Dude!
Just a warehouse.
Yeah.
Wait, what is this? It's just a hole in the ground.
What the?
This is awesome.
Oh yeah, it is.
It looks fun.
This is just a giant fucking hole in the ground. This is great.
Come on, Snap.
They should have called this Koth Chasm.
I mean, I kind of like this.
I figured you would like it because I remembered that one map that we played that was like super fucking small but really fun.
My fucking friend is here, and he's hitting me with a sign with a troll face on it. He's just doing Schadenfreude.
If he didn't name it Trolled, I'm gonna be disappointed.
What is this?
Nope, it's just a specialized kill streak.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking die now.
Oh, it's Eastwood, New York!
Don't fucking drag my charging kit. No, that is a charging cable. That is not a cat toy. If you want me to get you string, I will get you string.
What? There's an upper level? Oh, there's a sniper up there.
Oh, that sounds cheap.
Like, Snap, that's not a toy.
Oh, wow, okay.
Moron.
Oh, yeah, there's an elevator in spawn.
Yo, there's way more to this map than I realized. Whoa, it's an elevator!
Yeah, it's an elevator. I thought
this is wild. Does this platform go back and forth?
I thought originally. Oh, I get it. It's a spot for the
Ghoulology.
Why can't I join? The server is probably full.
No.
So you may want to have it set to auto join when a slot gets freed up.
What?
Going up.
Fuck. I'm gonna die. Zesty is discovering how elevators work.
I'm learning! I was just so accustomed to gravity, I thought I was stuck on one plane of existence physically, but I can go higher or lower! It's truly magical.
You just, like...
He thought stairs.
So cool. I'm proud of you.
Clay, how many ball sacks do you think there are in the United States of America?
Oh, you literally asked me this exact question before, and I fucking googled the male populace of the US
and fucking semen.
Multiplied it by two.
Why do you both have to discuss this thing all the damn time?
It's important.
It's important. It is vital.
You know what? That's it. I've had enough of you. I've had enough of you, young man.
Snap is being such a little bitch.
What the
right
fuck?
Now. You can see his back feet. He is laying under where the camera is because he's an asshole. Get in the box.
Ow.
No,
the box is here to be comfortable.
Oh no.
Oh come on.
Yo, that's like sick to be ambushed.
Holy fuck.
Ah,
I got knocked back up here.
Welcome to the hammer area.
I wasn't gonna make it and then I got shot and I got fucking enough momentum to make it up.
And then they just hit you with the fucking hammer.
Gavin, I hope you eat bullet cereal.
Bullet cereal?
Bullet cereal.
What does that mean?
Up here? There's something up here with us.
That's gonna be the new name of your meeting.
Oh, I got an assist with the gas mask and my life has been realized! Yes!
And after that,
I was looking at my fucking...
that day.
Ozzy Alex, fuck you. I was looking at my cat cam, you jerk.
Oh, you can shoot through the holes in the...
I had to adjust the box.
I'm so what?
Why the fuck does he have a?
Where am I,
Dennis?
Just,
why?
Where am I? What? What? Oh. I mean, I was probably asking for that, but I was just really confused about what I was looking at on this map.
No! There's a spy right there. Why did you kill me?
Funny.
Are the spawn doors one way?
Hey, Air, yeah. If you ever visit, fucking Valve, can you tell them to make a Strangifier for the Dreadfire War Pain, please?
I moved my camera to just show my cat slightly off of the box, being a little bitch.
Oh, I really don't like this.
Okay, I actually really like this map.
Red Pilled.
Sometimes
that's the name of this dude.
Simplicity is key.
Matter gun.
Oh, okay, that was weird.
I was gonna die anyway.
Cam.
Clay, what are you the knight of?
What?
I got back in! Someone went into spawn! Oh god, this elevator is in here, I could be crushed.
I need health.
You!
Oh. This bitch.
God damn it!
You shall not freaking pass.
Was it Gavin? What were you saying? I couldn't hear you.
What are you the knight of?
The knight of?
Yeah, you have a sword.
Oh, give me a second to think about that one.
Oh.
Yo, I can get.
Snap, do you want me to make the box more comfy?
What?
Basically, I am the hero of Jib Jub Pass.
Basically, and I've, kind of a big deal.
Yeah, and I've saved countless Jib Jubs during the war.
I'm kind of stuck. Help, never mind.
Oh my god!
Clay, have you ever played as the Memo Man?
The Memo Man?
The Memo Man.
Yeah, the Memo Man.
The Memo Man.
The Muffin Man!
Look at that!
What the fuck just happened?
Look at that, the box is all filled with fluffy stuff now.
What happened?
Here. Let's put you in the box.
I wanna
and
get
then
in
maybe
the
we'll
door.
Be inclined to stay in the box.
I wanna get in the door. Come up, on, they keep opening that one. No! No!
Okay, now
let me in.
Keep robbed by lag.
This is actually a surprisingly good map.
It's yeah, it works surprisingly well. For what it is, I was expecting to be way worse.
For now.
And Cypress sniper sight is mitigated by all the shit in the way.
Oh, come on.
Clay!
He in the box!
Clay, do you remember that one time?
Why is there a UFO in the sky?
Which one?
That one time, do you remember?
Which quote?
Just to incentivize it more, Mr. Cuddles the Koala. Okay, yeah, no, he can be on the outside.
What? Wow, thanks. I get... You're not having fun. You're not
Laney,
having fun a lot.
Laney, you know what happens to those who put their hands on the Jim Jums.
I'm not even touching your jelly bellies.
What? A jelly belly?
Jelly bellies.
Oh, I'm gonna
it's
fucking
like a,
die.
It's like a brand of jelly bean.
Jelly beans aren't even real.
Yo, jelly beans are an underrated candy.
Jelly beans are great.
I agree.
Oh shit, there is a large man over yonder.
Oh, yeah.
Da na 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 na.
I told you, phone, not do that.
Shit. Clay, I have crits, Clay!
You're looking like Heihachi from Tekken!
Who?
The man.
Is that the penis dealer?
I feel
or
like this is supposed to be an arena map, not a,
It feels like it.
Yeah, it does feel like an arena map.
Dude, we're finally playing on Koth Bombastic.
What?
I'm gonna say a bad word. Why is my stream doing that? Don't do that.
Why is my ball sack inflating and deflating?
No.
Hyperventilation.
Shut the fuck up!
Your ball.
Clay, I can't charge.
Ball fuck. Is where the CPU
I'm dead.
This reminds me, I should probably.
Ah, damn, you got me.
What is your favorite character from the Mario series? Mine is probably Jalopy.
Wow. Open the spawn door, please.
Why? Why would people do that?
Please open the damn spawn door now. Thank you. What is this? Ooh.
Hello. What are you doing here?
Clay, you need to win the game.
Dude, I need HP.
Where am I?
Hey.
I see you.
What the hell? I did that good?
You ever get punched in the head by John?
No, but in the nuts, frequently.
Well, alright. This is getting hot. I really hope they accept the unusual effect rotating homers.
What?
I hope they do too. I have a high ground.
You're not the real Melvin!
Hello. Get gamer.
Oh, that's cool.
Get gayer.
Oh no, this map is something else, alright.
Hey, something else.
Oh god, Paul Blart has punched me.
Hi, Ashley. Ashley, remember to remember to scrub your balls.
If I wasn't lagging my shit, I would have killed you, Zesty.
Fair.
What?
I lose track of people so freaking easily.
I need to stop playing Pyro, I'm really bad.
Was I can't charge right now, but maybe I'll do something funny. There we go.
That was pretty funny.
There we go.
I had a real bad lag spike.
Just download more internet.
Downloadmore.com.
It's called masturbation. Dude, no, scrubbing your balls is to keep them
clean.
I hate that
you can't go back in spawn once you leave.
Same. You just gotta kind of wait for someone to leave.
What the fuck?
Server taking a big fat shit.
Yep, seems that way.
Too many freaking projectile.
I just fell on Paul Blart. I crushed him with my gun.
The game's lagging because of how small this map is.
It's too small.
Yeah, it's because there's so much stuff in like a dense area. That's how it works.
Is that so?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking
You're smart.
Die.
You're pretty smart, Clay.
Yeah, I make video games for a living.
I had you at 32, Gavin. Had I fucking had any other minigun,
I think you're forgetting that I work at, what is it, a cool dude hoop head robotics.
Oh my god.
I don't know what the hell that is, sorry. Also, Bernie, I hope you saw that embarrassment that I just did.
What?
That embarrassment that I just did, I just ran to the pipes.
Don't forget to wash your foreskin.
Floss your ass cheeks daily.
I remember that. Who was that a quote from? Hatsune Miku?
Yeah.
Yep, that's the one.
Yep.
I need someone to fucking crit. Oh my god, Clayco.
Oh, well, I didn't know how I got that.
Get over here, freak!
I'm dead. I'm moving.
Stand down,
Australia.
Ogre! Wait, no.
Hi. Ashley, have you ever even heard of Australia?
Oh my god, my friends are dropping like flies.
Buy more.
Fish. Unable to purchase frames.
Wanna go?
The Tamagotchi only stays a baby for like an hour, right?
Yeah. Well, that's after the parent leaves.
Oh my god, how do you have all three?
The parent leaves after, I think, a day. So like tomorrow night. It happens overnight.
Ah, so what was it, It won't happen tonight, right?
Nope.
Okay.
I think at least 24 hours have to pass. I have crits again.
And
let me open the door!
And will the new one stay a baby that entire time?
Yes.
Okay.
And then after the parent leaves, you get to name it. So, like, after it wakes up, it'll start crying, and then it won't do anything until you press B, so you have a little bit of, like, a grace period where it doesn't do anything. And you're not penalized.
Sorry, Clay.
I always do that if I'm fucking really tired. I just leave it.
What did you do?
Oh, so when it's crying before you press B, what is it, like the hunger will go down or anything like that?
Nope.
Okay.
When it's just crying, then nothing has started. Well, that was a bit too late to use crits.
Job well done. Hey, Byron, I like your horns.
Ashley, have you ever been to Ballsack Europa?
Ballsack Europa. That's quite a name.
Oh, poop.
Okay, but I swung before you. This is cheating. I swung first.
I have lag.
I shot first, you shot second.
I also have a longer whip.
Friggin' Marmo killed me.
Paul Blart Mart Fart.
Paul Blall Molcall.
That's true.
Snap, why do you have to sit at... He is sitting like a human and licking himself.
That's what cats do.
That's what humans do.
Let him be the boy he wants to be.
Bye.
Oh.
There.
Oh, it's you.
Fucking where... I have no idea where they went. Clay!
Aaron.
Clay, I cannot believe it. You died.
Yeah.
Oh no.
If I were to say one good thing about this map, it has cube maps.
Oh my god, you can just type.
Again, it plays remarkably well for what it is. Like, it's not, there's nothing severely aggravating about playing on the map, which is shocking.
Oh, now it's not wanting to work anymore.
Yeah.
I got killed by Linux Gaming.
What?
God, homeboy butter knifed me. That was depressing.
Gavin, oh, don't great. Get killed by the Dragon Ball.
Don't get killed by...
Are we fucking stuck in spawn now?
Oh god, I think Heavy Thunder went Abby.
That's appropriate.
Oh shit, I see it, I hear it, I saw a sniper dot.
That is just accurate.
Oh, it was burning.
Oh, fuck.
Where is... Why isn't Ashley here?
Ashley is allergic.
Ugh.
Stand down, Ogre!
God bless paper towels. God bless them.
No, escape, escape, escape!
No! If I get 100 kills without dying, you get the Scout Baseball minigame, fuck off. That is not real. You know how you unlock the Scout Baseball minigame? Equip the Sandman.
No, the Scout the Scout Baseball minigame is like the baseball micro game from WarioWare Gold, except like you play as Scout.
That's literally it.
And you have to, like, pitch Ronald Reagan's head.
What?
Oh, well, I'm probably gonna die anyway, so let's see what...
WarioWare Gold is such a good game. I got... oh my god.
Aren't you, like, a fucking
aren't you happy that
fucking knife.
Aren't you happy that I told you about Sneaky Gamer?
That is a really, 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 really nice addition to the game.
Goddamn.
So wait, I didn't understand something. With Sneaky Gamer, you had to play WarioWare, but every so often you just had to hide?
You have to pay attention to, like, making sure your mom doesn't catch you while playing the games.
It's math, but...
It got lost on me because I wasn't actually playing the game.
Tell Lainey I've skipped out on this stream because I've been getting burnt out on how loud and overstimulating they can be. Understandable.
What?!
We aren't loud.
Next
We're
up is Payload Goldrock Gulch.
What happened?
What happened?
What happened?
What happened to the Clasic?
Wait, are you saying that like my stream?
No, like
no, you in general.
These streams.
Fuck. Well, fuck you then. I'll leave then if you really want me to.
Do not take a big. I hear it, Tamagotchi, and it's not mine.
Weird.
I'm feeding.
Oh, just that out of context. Hey, what are you doing? I'm feeding.
There.
Fucking awful.
I'm feeding.
Hey guys, what's going on? I'm feeding. Okay.
7 control points.
Oh god. Oh,
holy shit.
7
wow.
CP.
Wait, this is payload?
No, it's CP.
Oh, I thought you were saying it's payload. So it's, I heard payload. I'm dumb. This is awful.
What are these? What the hell is this?
It's everything Zesty hates about 5 CP, but expanded
by 2. Except it's
even
worse. God almighty, what is this?
Dude, they should have called this they should have called this map Jimmy Stretch.
Jimmy Stretch?
Yeah.
Jimmy Stretch!
Like, what the hell are you talking about? Dude. Oh. I'm in a century.
Where the fuck is the middle point? Maybe if I was smart, I would know where it was.
your guess is as good as mine.
Sword machine going up.
It's such a big fucking map!
I think I found it.
It's like fucking Dust Bowl, or worse.
This is just awful.
John Bowl.
Nothing worse than the one
owner
map.
Of the Michigan Ball?
Maps.
It's genuinely terrifying. It's so big!
Oh, there's a pit. There's a pit you can fall in. There's a pit.
Oh, good. Then that means I can go out and do,
Dude, this is like the Ronald Reagan of TF2 maps.
What does that mean?
What?
What
do you mean?
Well, Clay's fucking dead.
They made this game too hard.
Is there a forward spawn? There is a forward
spawn. I keep
spawn.
Forgetting I turned voice off, so I can't say anything in-game. So I said, thank you, Paul Blart, to just my stream.
Hey, maybe
and that's
Paul
fucking
Blart
cursed.
Listening.
You're going to hell.
Aaron, it's me, Shotgun Johnson.
God damn it.
Did they seriously-
WAIT AT THE PIT, NO!
Yeah, I said there was a pit.
I can't believe this is 7 CP.
I don't think we're gonna get past the first point, honestly.
Should've just been Koth.
We got the first fun.
King of the Hill, except it takes 7.5 years to get to any point.
It should've just been like a tactical.
King of the Hill desert bus.
God.
You gotta walk fucking 6 hours to get to the point.
No! Fucking Mr. Mew flare punched me into the fucking...
You know what, mate? Okay, maybe I won't fucking play demo, man. Don't be a bitch. You.
Why?
You! Do this to me! What's so up,
Hey!
You do this to me, you take me from my child!
I think I'm gonna be the first person to pick a 9 CP map.
Do not do that.
Oh, our luck team try, bitch.
Tell Lainey I said she's cool. Okay.
Who?
Ashley.
Oh,
there's a freaking...
Freaking Deno Man.
Yeah.
Deno Man.
That's not true, but thank you.
Come.
It, man.
Reagan, get over here.
Damn it.
If y'all haven't seen Clay's website, I highly recommend it.
Why must you confuse me with Reagan? I am not Reagan. I am not Reagan X.
Do you need food?
We all got a little bit of Reagan X in us.
It's the Gooper. It's the Goofy Gooper.
Reagan.
Hoagie.
Reagan X is in all of our hearts. He carries on.
The Waywards.
This is what Hydra would be if it was remade as a map.
Oh my god. You're not wrong.
It's pretty bad.
This gives me Dust Bowl vibes is what it is.
This gives me Badlands vibes.
7 CP Dust Bowl.
They have
three
teleporters
god,
and two mini sentries.
You chased him down the fucking hole.
I'm scared of him. I made sure he died. I had to make sure. I had to confirm the death.
Tell Clay I said his website is beautiful and he should feel good about it.
Spaghetti-O.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna be the even worse demo knight.
Why, are you gonna use a skull cutter?
No.
No, he's not using that, I promise you.
There goes your medic.
Guys.
There goes me.
Yes, I turned you into Milky Joe.
I have
go
near
home.
200 ping. Great.
Gavin, why internet isn't be has when good?
Flaninda.
Flaninda!
Have. Win. Rhythm heaven.
I want to have a Rosie cam, but she never stays still.
Just tape a camera to her.
What the hell? Why? Oh my gosh, don't look. Please?
Yeah,
just
put a GoPro
oh god,
on
I've been struck by the cum messiah.
Bearer of the cum scar.
It's kind of funny, I was about to throw milk at my feet, so it would've been- Oh god, I hate Marmo's sign. It's fucking Reggie.
I don't even know what that is, and I'm gonna choose not
the
to
rat.
Know. I don't even know what that is, and I'm gonna choose not to know.
The fucking femboy rat.
I don't.
Shut up. Shut up.
Don't know who that is, sorry. So they.
We're just gonna be battling over mid this whole time. It's just King of the Hill.
Yeah, pretty much.
Ah, oh, balls.
It's me, Kumjo Jar Bonson.
I like the guy over the voice chat who just said, what do we do? And someone just responded with, game.
Not
oh,
wrong.
Oh, God.
Where are you? I'll show you the sign. No, I saw it. I just don't know what it is.
It's a rat.
I know, but I don't know what it is. I know it's like...
Who is this Angie man? Oh, it's Booby.
It is a rat.
You need to know not more about Reginald the Rat.
Who are you?
It's like a Chuck E. Cheese final boss or something.
I need a hyperactive-
Reginald the Rat!
Chuck E. Cheese final boss!
Reginald the Rat, the regional manager of Chuck E. Cheese's.
I gotta reuse that for my Epic Game Review series.
Dude,
I found the freaking jet pack!
Yeah, fucking, you guys know that like Chuck E. Cheese's-
Jet pack!
What was it? Chuck E. Cheese's real name is like Ricky Rank because he smells fucking rank.
No.
And he fucking like he like I'm not saying that.
Why?
He smells rank. Oh, that is so good.
Please.
Okay, we're fine.
All that.
Play, you need to stop.
Gavin, no.
Oh, I need to stop.
No,
I need to
no.
stop.
Damn it.
Shit.
Stop.
Bullshit.
I ran right into that.
What do you have to say for players?
What? Who the fuck is Reagan X?
Marsh.
Him?
It's Marsh. 100%.
Clay, what do you
oh
have to say?
Oh god. Why are the teams auto scrambling? No!
What do I have to say, Frankie?
Fire and
oh,
I hate
finally.
The name of your metagun.
You're on the fucking
oh,
other team.
Oh, yeah, no, I've been meaning to get a new one for a while. If anyone's willing to donate me a good strange metagun with a good skin on it, I will get rid of this abomination.
What is it?
Bad.
What is it bad?
It's bad. A metagun called the Yif Cannon. It's an old fucking in-joke.
Is this you should get that.
Go away!
He already has the fucking whatever the fuck the flamethrower is.
Yeah, I could make it worse.
Yeah, just make it worse.
Oh, come on.
What is this hit? Fucking lag!
I got my balls choked. I can't breathe anymore.
What? Who? Why is the...
Why is everyone lagging?
Why did the ice cream man kill me?
Because we're playing on fucking Jimmy Stretch.
That's true.
After this, you think I'll have some Jimmy Stretch marks?
Shut up, Bernie.
He didn't even say anything!
He said medic.
I said medic in game, that's it.
Get the fuck out of here, you big slut!
I thought you were just fucking chastising Gavin for being fucking dead silent in call.
I'm always dead silent, like, until I scream and that's it!
Yeah, but he said medic, so I needed to tell him to shut up.
What's up?
Dude.
Connection.
Gavin, I'm gonna wrap you up like a fucking deli meat.
What does that mean?
What?
The deli meat? What? Is your sword like a Subway sandwich?
Good. He gamed on the Linux.
Jimmy Stretch sounds like a 4-star.
It does.
Oh, I don't like that.
I don't know if they're real.
What about Stretch? Joe Real? Wait, what? I feel like someone just said Joe Real.
Joe Reagan? Ronald Reagan's
Yo,
brother?
Yo, Air, you want the funny charge?
Not yet.
What?
Not yet.
Well, I'm just saying in general.
We will need it soon.
Tell me when.
Zesty, you should tell the story about when you met Joe Reagan.
Yeah, it was
now.
Yeah, it was yesterday, but it was yesterday, literally.
Uh-huh. At the grocery store?
Not just the grocery store, the grocery store.
Yeah, Joe Reagan's grocery store.
Joe Reagan's fucking grocery store, man. We sold wholesome products and goods, mostly pertaining to, like, you know, shaving cream, amongst other things.
Dude, I love shaving cream. It's my
shaving
favorite
cream.
Condiment.
Dude,
Yo,
I have
shaving
cream,
cream
sandwich all time.
All time.
every day day for shaving sandwich cream.
Oh yeah, the other day I took out all my DSs because I wanted to clean them with alcohol, and I learned how many DS consoles I have.
How many do you have?
8.
Jesus Christ, dude.
I expected somewhere in the double digits.
You can start modding DSs at that point, like just making your own fucking DSs.
Well, back in high school, I hacked 12 3DSs.
Like different people's 3DSs.
Yeah, I didn't charge for it.
You should've.
Some people gave me money because they were like, "Yo, this is cool."
Oh my God, Hat TF.
Of course, I didn't give them any free like games or anything.
Fuck
because
you,
that would have been illegal.
I was at 99%. I was right clicking.
I did it because back in that time, it wasn't possible to hack a 3DS without like a flash cart.
The only response I have for that fired is that it was a mistake to come here.
Shut the hell.
Your cum.
Who is Reagan Reborn?
Your cum sucks, oh, God. Dick. A splash of cum to seal the deal. Cum Messiah. Tight fuckable asshole.
I'm streaming, damn it. I mean,
we're all streaming.
Too, but...
That's what you get when you have me on.
Fair.
Hey, I expected
it. Know.
I expect Zesty Jesus brand comedy, and that is exactly what I get.
Just
oh my God!
Medic gameplay.
It's
the medic
trademark.
From Team
Every
Fortress 2.
There's an invisible trademark that appears next to his mouth.
Yes. Ah, cum balls! I didn't even see you.
Apparently, you could go that way. Oh, the point's right here. Okay.
Oh, the point's right here. Okay.
I have.
You're just gonna get it uncontested, pretty much.
Go use your.
Because no one knows where the fuck it is.
Go use your mint minigun.
Mint mobile.
Did you get that from a fucking iPhone?
You deserve this for dropping my Uber.
Well, you know.
What? Sorry. I thought I just heard someone call my name, like, very... angry.
Here comes Ronald Xbox.
Here comes Ronald Xbox.
Who is this man?
Oh, come on.
Ooh, the crowd!
Get away from me, you...
Get over here, bitch. I'm gonna rasterize you.
What?
Someone is trying to use- Oh, no.
Rasterize.
Dust ball, but worse.
What the fuck is this?
How do you miss-
Oh my gosh. Really, Zesty? Really?
Let me on!
Oh.
Zesty, I know you're the one who threw that.
I hate
what me. What do you hope to accomplish here?
Hello. Goodbye. I mean, I wasted your time, didn't I? That's all Ubers are supposed to do.
Nor we could go, there's 3 snipers locking down every pathway, so we just die.
You need to have some sniper reduction surgery.
Oh, come on!
Funny Joe!
I did not think he was gonna do that.
Cute meow, bud.
No!
My cat, I'm so glad I got this webcam for him.
Regan X Master Collection.
Go stick your gun in a freezer.
I did that last year.
Really?
Okay. No.
This is so fun. Half the map shut down by one fucking sniper. Ugh.
Yeah, I'll say Alex is annoying.
I would have. If this were my server, I would have banned him months ago.
Ow.
At least it wouldn't be another. Yeah, whatever. Never mind.
Why you got a teleporter here?
Not anymore! Reginald Rat, CEO of Chuck E. Cheese. Commander Crapper, what have you done?
Didn't I say Reginald Rat was the regional manager earlier?
I don't remember. Huh?
The answer to that question is yes.
My big fat aching testicles, I swear to God.
What is it? Fucking Reginald Rat like carves totem poles out of like the animatronics in order to like bring spirits to the Chuck E. Cheese.
What?
Dude, Festive Islander? Oh wait, no, that's not Islander.
When are we Yeah, actually, when are we going to get the Festivized highlighter? Keyhold, I love that fucking name.
When are we going to get the Festivized butt slapper?
That, is that a reference to like Mario?
Yes.
I wish the hot hand acted like the disciplinary action.
Same.
But only when you hit someone's ass.
Like, isn't the model like the wrong color? Like, on the red team or something?
Oh, are you fucking my pussy today? Because I really wish you weren't. Okay.
Was that a drawn out weren't or were?
Weren't.
I can't tell. Ah, so drawn out weren't. Okay.
Remember when Paul Blart came out and he was like, "Hello, I'm out now."
He left the mall.
Do people like actually like those films?
I don't know. I've never seen them.
I've never seen them either.
I saw a
Lardis, Lord of a man
like saluting Paul Blart while he is like surrounded by a whole bunch of merchandise with him. So I didn't know if it was like a joke thing or if it's like an actual liking thing. Shit.
We all know that the internet made fun of it by making a bunch of like fucking posters of Paul Blart.
Blart Blart, Lord of the Mayonnaise Department.
Why do you have a whole department for mayonnaise?
So Plart Blart can rule it.
Paul Blart, mall cop.
Stop moving.
Paul Blart, shark fart.
Shark.
That's probably
okay, you may continue moving.
Oh wait, it has an ironic fan base, that's what it is.
It's like Cory in the house for Nintendo DS.
Good job, Boo Boo.
Holy fuck. Yeah, let me just cap. Oh my god! No.
Die!
God damn
hell!
God damn it!
Oh god, the squirrel!
The what?
The squirrel. I don't know, for some reason, Demo Knight fast, so I associated it with a squirrel.
You know what else is fast?
Demo Knight?
Diarrhea.
Squirty.
Ew!
Well, then don't say diarrhea.
Stop crying.
I shoot and kill because I got crying. The
oh my god, they have a senti? Well, not anymore.
It's a big difference, Lanny.
Oh god, the cum messiah has hit me with something that does not come.
Boy, I don't like this.
Yellow cum. That's like an alias if I've ever heard one.
Jiggly. Where are people?
Every once in a while, I think about Oreo Cakesters, and I'm pissed because they don't exist anymore.
What? You turned that man into a piss cloud.
There is a freaking man on the point.
No?
That was the guy on the point that said that.
Who? What he do?
He just said no.
Oh, that was great. Hello, you want whipping?
Oh fuck, they have a sentry.
Yeah, they do.
Well,
fucking, I, get a
I know how to take care of that.
After, and my head slams into the rock. Fuck Paul Blart.
Well, fucking don't do that to me.
I think this should be the new top tier competitive game mode, 7CP.
This map fucking blows.
This map is fucking, the design is excellent, but like, why are there 7 points?
Just cut out the middle, too.
Are you just fucking, are they repairing that? Oh my god.
Great jump.
Wait, is it actually symmetric?
No, no.
Who knows?
Thanks, mate. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Take out the teleporter.
What? Oh, what? How the hell did you get shot? He was like, weird.
I don't know where to go.
Don't mess with his meme machine.
Sentry's good down. Job, Bernie.
67 CP.
What was that one map that had like 24 points?
21 Some Gorge.
21 Gorge, that was right. It was awful.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get my balls
Why
blasted.
Why
Laney, kill him! I can't
I'm
live.
Trying my best, man.
Laney, you failed me.
Out.
I'm fucking dead. Soup, kill him.
You didn't even give me like 1 second to react. This is stupid. This is stupid! You only gave me 1 second to react.
That's the point.
You're supposed to give me like 3 seconds to react.
Oh, come on.
3 to 5 seconds, come on.
I only just realized I'm on red, not blue.
Oh, what, you wearing your red pajamas wasn't fucking indicative of
it? Oh.
You just...
I'm surprised I didn't die.
Hey, Andy!
You have the goo.
Andy!
Bendy
oh my.
And the cake machine.
Sorry, Andy. I don't.
Oh god, why did that man have critical shit?
He's in the cum machine.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Andy! Cum machine. What happened to your mother?
Whenever I die, just lean over and pet Snap.
Good.
Snap is funny because he is orange.
Yes. Fucker literally stole my lasagna once, by the way.
Garfield.
He ate it all?
The real
No, just
garm.
Some. He was like trying to get into the fucking lasagna with the top on it, and he failed, and I caught him trying.
I don't even know where the fucking sentry is. It's probably dead now. Nope, it's not.
No, it's not. I just tried.
I don't have anything. Oh
my god, Gavin!
Oh, come on, dude.
How did you live
what?
That long?
Where'd that thing even come
I
from?
Don't
that
know.
Even... I was healing him.
I was just flying.
Oh shit. Yo.
Who's Publar?
Real Edric the Great. Thank you for the funny cosmetics.
Okay.
Oh!
Fire and shoot me.
What?
What?
Why did you stand still, damn it? Why does everyone stand still in the middle of walking when I try to fucking arrow them?
That's like, what you're supposed to do.
No!
Why
not?
Why
the medic is supposed to predict where the arrow will go.
Oh my god.
I saw that kill from you.
I don't know how.
Arrow Fumby.
Oh my god, my lag is killing him. The whole stream, all the fun.
Oh, come on. I shot that sentry at least one time.
Yeah, this
that
is
wasn't
like,
heavy thunder.
Not doing...
I did not
yeah,
even.
This...
I didn't.
Yeah, this performance is just not
I
doing very good.
I almost
over
despy, but
it's mostly the server, I think.
Aaron, why did you let this happen to your server?
Because it costs money.
What? Then what's taking up all the money? Is it the fucking Minecrafty server?
Minecrafty.
Minecrafty.
Did you just say Minecrafty? I hate you.
Hermionecraft.
Hermionecraft. Shut up!
Sometimes you just get like a random accent whenever
Minecraft.
I don't know why.
Minecrafta.
I used to think Hermione was pronounced Hermione.
I thought it was pronounced Hermione.
Hermione!
Because I read the books, I didn't see the movies.
The source of this. Same. I found the source of this sound, it's a ticking time bomb!
Good
Yay.
Morning, Jen. Welcome to hell.
Aaron.
What?
I'm tired and I have later things to do tonight, or things to What's do later tonight,
me?
So I'm gonna peace out and like take a nap.
Okay, have a nice Cleuse. Remember to eat your parents.
Dude, absolutely real hard.
Bye-bye.
Oh god, Critical Johnson!
Bye-bye, Cleus. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Oh shit, no!
I have a fucking... No wonder I was taking so much damage.
What?
Yeah, it's probably time for me to head to bed pretty soon too. Oh wow, it's only an hour into the stream. I must be getting old.
Lanny,
I must be getting old.
Lanny, you're going the wrong way.
Thanks, lad.
Oh god, it's
slut.
My name is Slut Beast.
Oh shit, did Heavy Thunder get fucking out of bounds? God damn it.
Come on, Fire Byron, just say it. Say the word. Say the S word.
I was just gonna... I accidentally almost used the specific name of my Natasha to call all Natashas.
Natasha is not good.
Wait a minute, you're not a friend! White bomb, no make contact.
What?
I said white bomb, no make contact. Is anyone like asleep in the beast or something?
Maybe.
He probably just forgot he was in there.
What?
I said, is Daniel asleep in the VC?
I mean, he's playing stuff.
Oh. I thought he was, like, recording his, like, slumber patterns.
Why is the whole team here?
Oh, hello.
Recording his slumber patterns.
What is attacking me? What is going on?
Penis.
I have no idea what the hell is even going on.
They lost Clay.
I'm going back.
What is happening? What is going on in my game?
I'm so happy I have cat cam now.
Okay, let me just say something. My game did like not have me getting shot by any heavy whatsoever. It was just like a fast streaming like fire damage.
After all that Woo! Time.
Yes, I'm furious.
It
was like
so hard.
You know, on my side of the view, it was like as if like I was doing like I was getting attacked by like for like 40 damage.
Why
actually, it was like 90
like
damage. It looked like it was dying from burn for like 90 damage. I need to stop. Like, I need to like pause the talk for once.
Why does it feel like everyone just stopped? Just like gave up. What the fuck?
Tired?
Oh my lord.
Long map.
Why you kill me with random crit? You got a random crit on me. Isn't that nice?
Oh, you have random crits on?
No.
Well, you sure show that I got a random crit. I got randomly crit, I think. How many medics are on red?
8.
13.
Oh really? God, Reginald Rat.
Because I only saw a Vax medic.
I like how I love the MS Paint R put on the shirt. It's just lovely. It's a great touch.
Where?
What? Stream VC.
Wait, did I just go backwards? I think I did.
Oh, we're gonna lose now.
Who wants a drink? Air, would you like to share a chocolate milk with me?
Chocolate milk is not real.
Oh, fuck. I got baited.
Thunder, why don't you drink your chocolate milk? Drink your chocolate milk, Heavy Thunder. You need to have your chocolate milk. It makes you a strong and big boy. Gives you muscles. And it also has a great flavor, so please enjoy it.
Gavin, go! Do your ultimate
Yes!
Bitch.
No! No!
Wow, okay, fine. Thanks for ruining that. Much appreciated. It would have been really funny, but nope, had to ruin it.
Oh.
Should I name the bottle chocolate milk or just chalky milk? Hello?
Xbox.
I just didn't know if my internet
This
was
map is never gonna fucking end.
No, it's not.
There's two people behind us.
I got an idea. Let's switch the map.
No, wait, can we-
I agree, like, please.
What's the name of the fucking command where you, like, vote to, like, move on to the next map?
I need like testing on
is it like RPG?
The,
no, it's not RPG.
I need testing on the gravel pit reskin I'm making, so that is the next map.
No, it's not. I thought it was something else. Oh my gosh. What is this, Marsh? You didn't need to do this, Marsh.
Welcome to Snow Pit Alpha 3.
Snap is fluffy and warm.
Does it make you happy? Is it true that is it true that he makes you happy?
What?
Is it true that a fluffy man makes you happy?
What, Snap? Yeah, he makes me happy.
Capture Santa's workshop.
I love the snowman.
Is he your favorite bastard?
Fucking snowman bombs are by far the best thing I've ever made.
The best noise. It's the perfect noise for him too. It's so good.
Right here? What the?
That
I want to hear it, but every time I want to fucking hear it, someone hits it with an explosive weapon.
And then everyone else closer to keep talking. Should I name my fucking bottle of chocolate milk or chocolate milk?
Go ahead. Reginald Rat, join Team Red.
This map is still very much in development. I haven't finished it. Especially on point A, you can tell I haven't finished the snow particle alignment yet.
Are any actual official maps, do they have actual snowfall or?
They are all particle systems.
Is it like this?
No, I mean, is there just snow on the ground or are any actively snowing was the question.
I know that there's like-
There are a couple that have active snowfall. Like, there's a blizzard in Cold Front and in-
Hello.
What is it?
Oh, hello. Oh, I'm gonna die now.
Snowy Coast.
Oh.
Why would you do that?
Dead.
Hey, Air, see my name. See my name, Air. That's the name of your sign.
Xbox.
Why is that hat assassin grade?
What hat?
This fucking sniper hat.
I was gonna put a snowman bomb, like, on the point at A, but I figured that might be a bit much.
Can we get-
Coat the map snowman, that's what you need to do.
Can we-
Snowman maze.
Can we request, certain hats on the snowman? Please!
Oh my god.
How do I walk? This is how I walk.
Nice.
What are you doing?
Aaron, is that true, what you said?
What?
Is that true?
Is what true?
Someone needs to make a version of Gorge where it's the entire alphabet that's active for points.
It's 26 Gorge.
And they're all simultaneously available. Except for point Z. All 25 have to be capped first, and then point Z.
God.
God, that's 8.
We couldn't capture 7 points. You think anyone's
that
gonna get
would
that?
That would be a fantastic meme map, and I want
that'd
someone to make
be,
it.
Like, that'd be a
oh, it's S
3-hour
fucking
game.
Air players, I don't know. Oh wait, we're not supposed
round.
To be here.
Like, if
Aaron, did you make me snow- Aaron, did you make these snowmen?
I didn't make the model, no.
Did you have?
I took the model from...
Yeah, that's not... That, oh.
What was it? It was, fucking... Snowville, that's the map.
Oh, I thought... Wait, is that the one with, like, the...
I made
like
them
Dr.
bombs.
Land? Is it? Is it the thing that looks like Dr. Seussland or something?
That's the player destruction sawmill.
Wait, who is Reginald Rat?
Marsh.
I will give you, what can you offer me in exchange? Actually, you know what, I can trade it to you. What?
In your mind.
One wrap or something?
Oh,
Okay, I'll just like fucking trade it to you.
You have a sentry on B?
Can't even look.
How do I do this? Can you not kill me for a second? I'm trying to trade.
Oh, I didn't know you were doing that.
Two people! Oh, snap left.
What?
Gone.
Gone.
I didn't even notice.
I will trade with you right now.
I didn't even look. I just looked over at my other monitor. Huh, the box is great. Oh, snap left.
Ugh. Ambush. You're just bottling everyone.
I bet you just killed me.
Oh, hey, snap. Meow.
Actually, you know what? That's probably fine.
Hey, bud.
My only dueling mini game you can have is pickle.
Meow.
I love the fucking snowman explosion sound. Oh my god.
I keep forgetting the sentry's there.
Goog. Goog, goog. Phone's about to die from having the stream up. You have been friends for 7 days! Thank you!
I'm gonna go the secret way.
God damn it! I tried to beat the
whole other rebound.
I honor the battle. I live
honor,
and die,
honor
I live,
the,
live and
honor,
die by the scrumpy.
You must honor thy crocket.
Honor thy cocket.
No. You must honor your own
Wait,
crocs.
I have the perfect match for your honorable fighting style.
Oh.
Hey, Air, it's what-
me. Oh, shit!
I already asked you this earlier, but were you, up for that, Christmas thing that I suggested to you?
Maybe.
God.
I mean, I have to figure out how to make that type of game. Well, I mean, there's templates for it, but... I would have to know, like, What would be a good medium for it, like our knowledge?
Chuck E. Cheese.
Hi, Zesty.
Hey.
Shh.
What's up, man? Come on.
God, I can't get out of spawn.
Well, that's fucking yo. That's fucking gravel pit for you.
Whoever yellow cum is, fuck you.
Yeah.
Stop playing sniper, bro.
This phone will die in a few moments. Sorry.
There's really not much left to do on this map, honestly.
Can you people cap this point so we can finish the round? Why does the lighting look a bit too bright in this like hallway from blue to the hallway that goes to B or whatever? Idiot leash.
It's down.
I will take you on, my friend.
You did it, Gavin. No. You beat the game. I feel that way too.
I keep thinking Snap's gonna be in the box, but he's fucking not, and it's a little disappointing. I made it a habit really quickly to pet him after every time I got killed. I'm actually so pissed. I was like,
what?
I opened a crate instead of getting a specialized killstreak strange wrench, and I hate that decision.
You should have got the wrench.
Yeah, I really should have.
My name is Wrench.
Hi, Gavin.
Hi, hello.
Hi, Gavin.
I could probably still sell my sniper kit that I got from doing my tour.
No.
And then
selling,
like, one other small thing, and I could get my fucking just a strange wrench. Because I really want to get that wrench that has 10... I want to be one of those people that has 10,000 wrench melee kills and not a single sentry kill.
Please.
You will die to the chalky milk! Oh.
Why am I hit this mini?
God, I I wish I had a better eye for.
Are you fucking? Pig. I thought I got
wish
backstabbed.
You had a better eye for your ping.
You got backstabbed by Ham.
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Hey, dog. Comment.
Dog.
Dog.
What?
Let us temporarily replace cat with dog.
Dog box.
No, I moved the box. Now there is dog.
Oh my. Well, I'm probably gonna get sniped anyway, so let's just do this.
I love you too, bud. Hey, back up a bit. There you go. No one's seen it before. I have a dog named Comet, and he is good.
He's oh my god. I didn't realize there was a fucking sentry literally right there.
He's a 7-year-old mini Aussie, and he still acts like a fucking puppy, and I love him.
Oh lordy. Oh, you got me with a fucking snowman!
Okay, could you go?
Are we gonna make like community achievements for this map?
Thank you.
I wish that was a thing.
Okay. Like, what hat would we distribute for that?
Dispenser down, push.
That was great. I love Gravel Pit.
How would you recommend I balance Gravel Pit?
Wow, original, wow.
How do I class lock a duel?
Oh, wait, I need to take note of this.
So there's like a little icon that'll show you.
That decal is not
working. That'll like appear whenever you try to challenge somebody.
Yeah, I also need to fix that.
I hope that the one, like,
wrenches only.
I'm taking
notes. I hope
notes.
That one, like, pajama set for demo comes out, so I'll just wear that.
Dude, that mini sentry is gonna get fucked if anyone shoots that snowman.
I don't. Is SC even here?
I'm answering Twitter DMs. So I have a commission. Wow. He's asking me for opinions on posing, and I can't fucking. I don't have an eye for art, and I'm not good at it. I'm trying to like think of a good response to it.
I forgot the snowman was a bomb when I hit it with a wrench.
Oh my god!
I just heard a clank and I died. That's gonna happen so much to people who don't know.
Noob Angie like tries to break a snowman.
That's why in Blue Spawn I have a snowman with a little like death sign next to it.
Yeah. I've challenged the Kun Messiah to a wrench battle. I'm not
you did?
Sure. Yeah.
Let me get a fucking wrench out. Only stock wrench.
Only stock wrench.
Only stock wrench. And no other weaponry.
No other weaponry. We just hit each other with wrenches and see who's
there. Yeah, Fyren, I don't think I've ever mentioned this, but if you turn off min mode on your HUD, it makes the health and ammo go back down to more towards the bottom of the screen.
I am AFK in the hall between A and B.
Okay.
Wait, what? We captured this one?
Okay.
Oh my god.
Wow.
I didn't think that was close enough for that. I think the radius on the snowman is 300 mirror units.
Who is how many do you have? I fucking just lost a melee fight to them.
Now we need to get C.
Alright, I'm waiting in the hallway. I'll build a dispenser.
That is against the terms and service of a wrench duel.
I'm just saying. You know, if you want to come get like a snack or something out of the box, it's right here for you.
Why would you waste that war paint on a panic attack?
On a what?
Why would you use that war paint on a panic attack?
Who, me?
Yeah, like why would you use that?
Because it looks really good.
What, are you talking about his carpet plaid or whatever, the plaid one?
The carpet plaid, yes. Carpet plaid.
Carpet plaid. Carpet bomber, carpet cock.
Carpet plate.
I don't like the carpet cock. It
Why not?
Funny.
Oh, balls.
Rug burn sex.
Hey.
I don't
it
like
looks good, doesn't it? It's a cool shotgun.
I mean, I mean, yeah, but I don't...
Look, I got lucky on a 10% chance trade up, and I didn't know what to do with it, alright? And I put it on a fucking...
Oh, well, yeah, good for you, man. Good for you. You're the only one Firing. In this fucking GM. This
I
fucking
did it. I cost him.
I'm sorry. Where are you? I want to fucking smack you with my metal stick.
I'm fucking dead.
Here, I'll just meet you at your spawn. How does that sound?
Did you even accept it?
Did you invite me to a duel?
What?
I never saw it.
Oh my god.
Oh, it probably expired. Let's wait till the round finishes.
Oh.
No, come here.
Oh, come on.
You've just been going stock engineer this time because... Or, maybe not stock, but...
Who's right? To me.
Yeah, we weren't gonna have any to... Fuck
oh
you,
Lord.
Alex. I hit your fucking leg with a nut... With a
with
metal
a
stick. Habit! Again!
Dr. Habit.
Great duel.
You know, I'm so glad that I got Nightbot because it catches people who... Or it catches bots who just put links in chat.
Wanna become famous?
I can't even see what it was because...
Oh shit, I guess I need to turn that on too.
Alright, did you invite me to a duel? Invite me to a duel.
Am I still on blue?
Use engineer current server.
It says to me.
Hey, actually, let's do gunslinger. Make it interesting.
Sure.
What? Oh.
I am still on blue.
It's not. I'm not seeing the duel.
What the hell? Well, yeah. It doesn't say you're here.
What? Am I offline? No, I'm online.
What?
Invite, come Messiah.
Choose a player from friends list. Choose a player from current server, maybe?
Try that, yeah.
Lock hyperlinks. Yeah, let's do that. Just in case someone's been, like, talking.
What is your name again?
Come Messiah.
Ooh.
I can't find you.
Here, I'll invite you to a duel then. I think I can do that.
I have fucking 4 unusual taunts equipped on my pyro loadout.
Where? Do I have an doing in the game? I do.
I need to fix that.
Doctor!
No, it's not people who are fucking also playing.
I'm sorry for talking in gibberish.
Yeah, you're not showing up for me either. That's weird.
Got him.
Yeah.
Oh, come on! God damn it, Gaven!
We got it!
I'm gonna retry and see if that fixes it.
That's bizarre.
I just gotta make sure I can join red.
All of God's creatures fresh off the grill. So come on down, have a bite. Come to eat at Mr. Meaty.
Ow. I might have died!
Y'all have a better name for this map instead of like Snow Pit, because that's all I could think of.
Not the shop, you fucking game. The items. The
Firing.
Backpack. What?
Where is your balls?
Between my legs.
Hey.
That's the right answer.
Where are your balls?
What the fuck? It won't let me.
Frost pit? I like that one.
We'll just pretend there's a duel. We'll keep track in our heads.
Yeah, sure.
Right,
or
ready.
We can just yell the number out.
I just scream after someone gets the kill.
Hypo pit. I don't know. Hypothermy pit or whatever. I don't know.
Hypothermy pit.
Hype of thermia.
Hypothermia.
Hypothermia. Why do I keep eating the fucking explosive nuggets?
Fruity
it's not
bubbles.
A good idea for me. Really, it's not a good idea.
Oh, can you? Someone force me onto the other team. I figured out why we can't duel Zesty.
Why?
We're not on the same team!
Oh my god, we're idiots.
Fuck, we're just...
Wow, we are dumb.
I was like, why can I only choose...
Why can't I invite you to a duel?
Why are you here?
Turn on friendly fire.
Fuck it.
Why is it every time I get killed, it's when I'm yawning?
Sir, this is a...
Sir, this is the Wendy's.
Sir, this is a melee fight.
Alright!
I seriously need to fucking sell some stuff and get that strange wrench, though.
Man, I love
You want a regular wrench? Regular strange wrench? Or whatever?
I mean, yeah, sure, I have the name tag and shit to fix it, and trading it will remove all the kills, so I can just start from scratch on it.
I have a...
I mean, you want to actually... Oh my god, that fucking ragdoll! Oh what, man.
Like, did you, like...
I didn't think that snowman in the corner was actually ever going to catch anyone.
To borrow it or something.
Oh, if I'm going to get a wrench, it's just going to be permanent, so I'd rather just
snowman
buy
on the roof, though.
Or at least trade you something worthwhile for it.
Back in my Fisher hat.
Okay, I
very
have,
good.
I have, what do I have? I have... Strange Silver Bot Killer Wrench Mark 2.
Oh, okay. I'd want it to be stock. It's not the same if it's not just a chunk of metal.
Oh, damn, okay. Thanks. Oh, I get it. I see how it is.
Lainey, I wouldn't buy one for myself if it was bot killer. Otherwise, I would have a strange.
No, I was just talking about like a really, really dumb voice.
With the existence of skins, do people still use bot killers?
Occasionally.
I feel like most of them are just like they just look like fucking truck nuts or something.
Truck nuts.
The truck nuts of weapons.
Oh
yes, I've
God.
Seen truck nuts in my life.
I hate that I know exactly what you're talking about.
I used to see a couple of trucks that were by my like childhood like address.
Eric, can you force me onto blue team?
I don't think I can.
Do not look up truck nuts, okay? It's just
yo,
dumb.
Truck nuts are awesome.
Are you serious
of course
right now?
Say that. Of course
I want a pair of truck nuts.
I want a pair of truck nuts for my nuts.
Zesty, this is like the reason why you'll like
just
never
don't hang them from your nuts. I'm pretty sure they're heavy.
Holy
well, I'm not
shit.
Gonna like I'm not gonna like a nut piercing and hang them on my sack.
Nut piercing? That's another alias.
No, yeah, it's not.
Got him. Snowman no. Bomb strikes again.
I just beat Heavy Thunder to death with a fucking wrench.
Can we get off this fucking map already?
I mean, the map looks good, but it's gravel pit.
That's about as much as you can do.
Let's
I think you need more of those snowman bombs in
God
more
damn it, Gavin.
Like in what? Strategic placements where the blue team could exploit them a bit more often.
That's a good point.
No! I was trying to help and I was running away.
What? Right, when did you become an enemy?
When did you become an enemy? Ooh! I'm blue now!
Why did you betray me? Betray me, Sisty? Why did you betray me? Like, why are you on the enemy?
Why did I betray you?
You betray me! You're tearing me apart, Sisty.
Hey.
I fixed it.
Thank you. That wasn't mine, but my son's here. You fixed my friend's son.
I have challenged you to a class locked NG duel.
Alright, let's do it.
Fixed it.
Where are you?
The hallways of doom. No! Aaron!
The hallways of doom! And then I kill you immediately.
This is... What the fuck are you doing, Lanny?
No, don't.
Lady? Existing?
I have an idea.
There you are.
Oh no!
No, you're not using the gunslinger! It's not fair, fucker!
I forgot!
Wait, late now. Come on.
How did not a single bullet hit this man? I swear to
the
god.
The spy?
Shit.
Oh yeah, do you even know about my fucking gunslinger name? Cause I had a...
Is it like some weird furry name? I'll be very upset.
No, it's just... The Sit. Its description? Pnutch good.
Pnutch good.
How are you in the gamer's days? I'm doing pretty good.
Engineer battle.
That went well. That went great.
You better
that
not,
fantastic.
You I'm better not hide now that you got one kill.
I'm not gonna hide. You are, you son of a bitch. Come here. Come on. Oh shit.
No. I wanted to. How did you get back to? Wait, did none of my hits register?
No, not a single one.
I got the punch sound twice!
None of them hit me.
That's so bullshit.
It's like Neo dodging bullets, baby.
Good job, Laney. You're really doing it. Laney's just sitting at spawn named Lumberjack Demo Knight. Hey.
Oh, I got headshot.
Oh, come on!
He's gonna kill
this guy's
me.
Fucking sniper rifle name is just feet.
Gavin, just why did you just like ignore me when I was doing?
I wasn't gonna bother.
You know, I don't think Snap's gonna come back. I'm gonna turn the box cam off.
You'll make Snap sad.
Snap can come back, anyway. And he will get the camera turned back on.
Ugh!
Make you skip.
That's a good screenshot.
Oh. Aaron, I need you to, like, go into, like, fucking, Spectre and look at this.
Look at what?
You wanna go?
That wasn't even your
space. Aaron, go into fucking Spectator right now.
For what?
Okay, just spectate me, okay?
I can. I'm on the blue, the red team.
Don't heal me.
Go into Spectator.
I can.
You're behind me.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
No. Where is over here?
God damn it, Aaron. Why can't you, like, fucking.
Because I literally can't, because it would make the teams imbalanced.
Oh, no, you just saw me for half a second. Before Air fucking scattergunned me. Good job.
Aaron, you just lost a fucking opportunity.
For what?
Look at my fucking name.
Well, goodbye, Paul Blart.
Aaron, look at my fucking
Demo Knight. Paul Blart. Are you cutting a tree? Is that the joke?
Yes!
He was hitting a tree in spot. Sorry.
Next up is Koth Cascade.
Fucking finally get on the red team.
Fuck!
Why do you care about red team?
Because that's probably his favorite color. I don't know.
He wanted to defend Gavel Pit.
Yeah.
Gavel Pit.
This is a court of law now?
Yeah.
It's his home.
Order in my courtroom.
Gavel Pit. It's just where judges go to hit each other with
playing
their gavels.
Playing on a giant hammer.
Gavel Pit must
this map. Okay.
What map? I'm scared.
Yeah, this is a map that's commonly played in Highlander.
Scumble.
It's him, Bagel Johnson. Wait. I think I've seen a couple clips of this map.
Oh shit, I'm gonna go full regular night because, well, I'm not.
Oh, right! There was a fucking clip of this map on the fucking, Lazy Purple video, that's right, yeah.
I remember this.
The rocket sliding across the point.
How come I can't play music before streams anymore? Twitch is finally cracking down on DMCA shit.
Why don't you play the fun
song? It's ridiculous how they're doing it too. Like the sheer number of DMCAs that have been issued as of late before any other period of time is fucking insane.
And Twitch just says,
I thought that
was so cool.
It's the direct hit. It's supposed to do that. It's made easy for a reason. It's nothing. If that was stock, then yeah, freak out. But direct hit. It's designed for that.
Mm-hmm. No, don't do it. It's me. Paul Blart does not care. The control point is being
contested. Paul Blart Pop Tart.
Shut thee.
Shutteth downeth.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
You know what this map is missing?
Marasmus?
No, snowman bombs.
Some food, honestly.
True. Aaron has stated a factual statement.
Stop dancing on it.
Pay Ash to make you a theme song.
I punched Gavin!
You beat my head into, like, the gate.
Fine!
Oh my
Fuck
god,
you, Kerbo! Kerbo just fucking killed himself instead of getting punched.
Or instead of getting chopped. What?
Shit out of me.
How do I. Wait.
I'm clipping that purely for the fucking stream.
Like, I see, like, R comes up, goes away, then a scout comes, I one-shot him, I thought that was it, but no, up you come the fucking stairs. Exactly.
Why did I get...
this? Sorry, sit.
Sit.
Oh no, not the spiky cocoa puff.
Is Panuk good?
Panuk good.
I fucking love this thing. I would get a fucking strange gunslinger, but it's literally cheaper to get a collector's.
Yeah, strange gunslingers are super, like, stupid rare.
Yeah, because they come from, like, the salvage cases, aren't they? Or something?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
No!
Hey, R, read my sign.
I guess what also comes from the salvage cases.
Haha, I get it.
Crit spree. What the? Wait a minute.
It's me.
I loved.
No.
It's me.
You fucked up now. No! No!
Oh, turn around.
Fucking Heavy hit me with his sign.
Oh god, you just gave me a fright.
I fucking hate that! Oh god, Heavy, why is your sign... Oh, I fucking hate
his potatoes, cousin.
Are you fucking kidding me?!
I will let you live,
lady. Do yourself a favor and don't inspect Heavy Thunder's sign.
Ow.
I fucking hate it.
Oh, what, is it a furry thing or something? I'm gonna guess by no answer that it's something worse.
What?
I hate Heavy Thunder's sign, oh my god, I hate
it. I need to see it, I wanna see it.
It's bad, it's so bad.
Is it define porn? Bad.
Reference to a terrible piece of porn.
It's not porn.
I mean, porn is good, but...
No, it references porn. A terrible one.
I need to see it.
A very weird one.
Oh, wait a minute, I better...
Listen,
oh, wait.
Listen, all the context I need to give you is, it's a fat Spyro.
Oh no,
fat
I thought
Spyro.
We were... Oh, I thought.
But fat's not the
good.
Part you should be worried about. Just Spyro.
Is it the penis
so
part?
So I have very limited.
Oh, is it like the subway?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
That's what I figured.
The sign just references
that.
Like, I just went to subway.
Fucking hate it.
And it's like, oh.
So,
God, Charmin.
Yeah, it's like where they're like dressing up someone's cock in a subway sandwich.
I have very little knowledge on pornography, but
you don't
want to
see the image.
No,
I have two, and I fucking hate it. I think
I've
seen someone... It's fucking stupid.
Remember
it's
when that
hilarious.
Picture was
it
on a
fucking... It is way too high detail for what it fucking is.
You have to think about it, right? Someone commissioned that, right? Someone commissioned that. Someone paid for that piece of art to exist. That wasn't done willingly.
Bet you can't.
Wait, was it a commission? I thought it was just drawn by an artist for a fucking meme.
I don't know, but I don't think that was a meme. I refuse to. Ooh,
God damn it! I wanted to punch you, Zesty, but 11 p.m. over there was just like.
It's 11 p.m. is like time for bed. It's your bedtime.
I had to gather my thoughts in order to, like, remember what the hell I was thinking of. So.
Oh.
God! I thought I got killed by your corpse because I, like, rocketed you into me and then I died.
What's the point of the underside of the point?
If Ragdoll's gonna have to do damage, that'd be so fun.
Okay, so the
I'm just gonna come over here.
I was thinking of that.
Direct impacted the wall.
I clipped that.
So
that's
good.
That's
good. Zesty, that
I actually saw
that
too because I was on the hill. Why the fuck
it's
is your sniper cross-eyed?
Going in the folder.
Whoever
so thing
fast truckle nuts is, their fucking binoculars is cross-eyed.
Oh.
The timing on it was perfect too, as soon as he hit the wall.
What, killbind?
Yes, it was fucking beautiful.
Yeah,
it's exquisite even.
He was damaged by recoil.
Oh, it was great.
Wow. A third sticky jumper. I love those.
You gotta jump.
Go beat him up, Heavy Thunder, come on.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hello, Happo.
That was three hits in a row! That was supposed to crit! And then I just see his fucking underwear. Cool.
Happened to me on Sunday.
I don't like that. I don't like the implication there. Unless you're just responding to something in chat that's completely unrelated.
Is affected by it because I'm 5 feet away and he still kills me.
Why are there so many freaking snipers?
That's a 5 foot long sword.
What I thought was on the sign of his, the sign.
Hey, no. Paisanos!
I fucking hate that every time.
What I thought was the sign of the decal, the sign of the decal, the decal of the sign was. I thought it was.
It's just a chubby Spyro. There's nothing wrong with that.
No, I thought it was this.
The description is what makes it bad.
What?
You know what that fucking number is?
No, I'm aware of what the number is, but I'm looking talking about the sign. It's a chubby Spyro.
I thought it was a reference to that.
No,
no, it's not. It's just.
That's why I assumed that it was.
At Chubby Spyro.
Alright, that's all I wanted to say was, I thought it was a reference to that.
That was not a headshot, I shot you in the shoulder.
For some reason, I have a fat Spyro mod. And that's what that design originates from, I have a picture of it.
Jesus.
I don't get people's shit with making stuff fat, it's like, no.
I don't know, people have fat fetishes, or whatever you want to call it, I don't know.
I know someone who does.
Likewise, but whatever.
Yeah.
I like giant tits. I don't see anything wrong with them liking giant bodies in general.
Are they into that?
To be fair, tits is just.
I don't think we're talking about the same person that we're talking about.
No, don't worry, fucked me.
It's not giving the router internet. Oh. Ashley, try rebooting the modem. Just like unplug it, and then and then plug the router into it, and then reboot the router.
Oh no, not again.
Plug the modem back in.
I miss the old fucking Sydney Sleeper ability of making.
And if that doesn't work, use DDWRT's Mac clone feature to give it a different Mac address.
Come on, cowboy, let's go.
What the fuck?
Like, you can give it the Mac address of your computer, and then that.
You did heavy once.
It basically just fools the modem into thinking the router is something else.
Don't open boxes.
That was a gift.
I thought it was box.
Oh yeah, Happy is in the game.
I see colored text that have a very visceral reaction to it.
Yeah, Ashley, connect your computer to your router and then in like the MAC address clone part, clone your computer's MAC address.
Welcome to Fist
on the DDWRT router and then plug it in.
Why do you have
make
that
sure
mean?
You apply the settings and reboot it.
This is so stupid.
Jesse, you just really replaced EF2. There are colors.
There are too many freaking colors to keep track of in this game. Red, blue, what's next?
Everything else? God forbid!
God forbid green!
Why?
Of the loom.
It's such like a similar like hue to the unusual text. I don't know why. Go away.
Oh, poop in my... Why does blue have like 8 snipers?
Oh, shush. We only have 4.
I'm the sole sniper on red. And I'm not good at sniper.
I love when the spy backstabs somebody and it leaves their clothes behind.
Clothes remover.
I hate when that-
How dare
like,
you? It's me!
Have y'all ever had those dreams where like you're naked in school, except you graduated several years ago?
I mean, not the naked part, but yeah.
That was me several nights ago.
Okay.
Ow.
Oh my god.
Hey, I found a charging charge.
Oh god.
Oh!
My internet is shitting the bed!
Make it unshit, put it right back up in there.
Unshit! I told someone to unshit earlier.
I am stuck, help me!
Snap, you're back!
Snap is back! Back again! Snap is back!
The web
tell your friends!
Friend.
Snap!
Snap is back!
Come on,
Snap.
Bud. If I wasn't lagging my dick off, I would have fucking had that point.
So like when you pee, you finish peeing, but then the pee comes out later after you like zip up your pants? Lag pissing?
Ah!
Lag pissing?
Yeah, lag pissing, yeah. That's what it is.
It's like what people would do on Xbox, like lag switching, except it's urine.
Lag pissing.
Lag pissing.
When the stream comes out way longer than it should.
There's not all of a sudden 2 streams of piss.
Gonna fucking...
Dual wield pissing.
I thought there was gonna be a man up there.
Oh.
The hell?
Oh, this
You're bothering me. Go away. See, when I use my Chinese VPN, still I kiss appears in apartment building 3 seconds after the fact.
Green, isn't that just normal pissing? Yes. God, whenever I hear, like, Help green and me. Piss, I think of that one picture Gavin posted, like, 2 years ago.
Oh my god.
The axe!
Pissed on my patio.
Oh, sorry.
Snap has left the room. The webcam shall be turned off for clarity.
Fluffy man.
I wanna see what the hell this is.
It's a chubby dragon. It's a little chubby dragon. I see nothing
what,
wrong
that's
with
not
it.
Even porn. That's not even
it's
like
the
a
description.
Dragon.
It's not porn.
It's just a Photoshop edit. I thought it was like some kind of horrible drawing.
Oh, yeah. I was expecting fucking Spyro's cock and a hoagie, but no.
Oh my gosh. You people are so fucking lame. I thought it was something worse.
It's the description.
Are you fucking... Why is my server... Why is my server taking a dump? Okay, it's bad.
Oh, no. Okay.
It's tried its best. Hey, R.
Hey.
R. R. Oh, okay.
Are you ready?
No! Oh, come on!
I got killed with the sign.
Alright, well, we'll do this again.
You really need to make a decision if you're gonna go in the box or not, because I keep turning off the webcam. Are you gonna go in? I'll give you pets if you
There's
go in the box.
There should be a special kill icon for rock, paper, scissors, I think.
Okay, how long ago did you kill me? Because I all of a sudden just died.
I don't know. It's hard to say because when I killed you, you died, and the time delay between me killing you and you dying was non-existent. So it's hard to give an answer to that question.
I suck at
I don't know what it is on my end. I was just all of a sudden my body was on the floor. I didn't. There was barely
Doing
any ragdoll thing.
Would you please ask Zesty if rocks is rocks? It's probably true.
Yeah, you know what? It's a well-known secret amongst geologists that rocks are, in fact, rocks. You're on the inside, my friend.
Have you ever used a rock?
Overheal me so I can do more funny. Thank you, Aaron.
What was the question?
No.
Oh, come in my...
Come in your what?
Nothing.
What this man
that.
Said...
What, you want to finish the sentence there?
There, give me a fact about routers. My original router I bought in 2006 is a Netgear WGR614V9. It is now susceptible to a remote code execution exploit and should not be used, so I just have it in a drawer and I should probably get rid of it.
Break it. On stream.
But, like, I have an emotional attachment to it. I bought that router. I was 8 years old. It was my family's first router. I bought it so I could play fucking Mario Kart DS online. And now, like, everyone in the house uses Wi-Fi, so I was ahead of the time.
I will kill you, Heavy Thunder. I will use all of my power.
You know what I wish I did? I wish I had kept my family's first fucking home computer. A fucking Gateway 99 white box. I wish I still had that thing, man. It was something special.
That guy's not real.
I wish I had my grandma's old
I'm gonna die.
Windows 99 computer.
Fucking who is freaky Listen. Man is
Can you give me a graphics card fact? Nvidia graphics card have their graphics cards have their own video encoder and I like them a lot. They are very useful for streams.
The encrusted
I didn't know Freaky
card.
Man is Hapo because Hapo never friended me. Wait,
Freaky Ghost, baby.
What? No, what? Guys, let's play Payload Neglect.
Neglect?
So I can neglect to think about my responsibilities.
I was gonna make a bad parenting joke, but I'm not gonna finish it.
I have a GTX 1060. I would not recommend it because it is several generations old now.
Alright, well, someone gifted me a key on stream the other day, and I'm gonna buy a box and open it.
You better get an unusual.
No, I'm gonna get like $3, like a 3 cent item.
Dude, I can't wait for you to unbox a strange winger.
Let's go for one of these Killstreak kits. Boxes.
Give me a fact about why my wife and why she left me. Your wife left because she could not handle Spelunky 2. Neither can I, to be fair.
Oh, this map! Okay, I know this one.
You do?
Yeah, I've played this one a lot before.
Impossible.
This is a fun map. I like this one.
The encrusted diamond.
I'm gonna get like a.
Oh, wait, I don't. Wait.
A killstreak shotgun kit, hell yeah.
I don't know how much that's worth, but I mean.
Like 80, like 80 cents.
Well, yeah, that's more about what I expect.
I don't know where to go. I think it's this way.
Oh, at least you can use that for one of your fucking guns now.
Yes. I can sell it and buy. Actually, how much does a panic attack kit cost? Probably inflated thanks to Uncle Dane. Let's find out.
Wait. I'll just. Oh, wait.
So, shotgun kits cost 70 cents. Panic attack kit.
I want to
$1.70?
Oh my god.
I want that kit off you, Zesty. I need it for the shotgun I'm holding.
Well, I was gonna sell it and buy a spec kit.
Damn.
Well, let me see. If I have something else to sell, then I'll give it to you. Yeah, I have something else to sell. So I'll just give it to you. When it's tradable, I'll give it to you.
Cool. The shotgun needs it. It has a terrible name.
Hello?
Hi!
Hello? Who?
Hello, hello, hello. Well, if you're hearing this, then chances are you've made
hello,
it very
good. Hello, goodbye. A leader saying adieu. Adieu, adieu to you and you and you. No, nobody.
No more sex.
No one has seen the sound of music.
Nope.
No.
Why is a panic attack worth more than a shotgun? Because Uncle Dane made
Uncle
a video.
Uncle Dane made a video.
How did I do that?
Welcome to the.
Welcome to the jungle! We got fun and games! Gonna take a big fat gun! Gonna.
I'm still infinitely.
Gonna get new drapes!
What the hell?
I'm still insane.
Why not this jungle?
What? Is this boss supposed to be this big?
Why do you have the rocket jumper? What the fuck? Happo killed the guy.
That juicy bomb.
Never mind. The guy is dead.
I'm still insanely happy that I got a fucking panic attack one day before that video went up.
I don't know how to fit the AR.
No.
I am well, still ow. Lagging immensely. This is
thank you for feeding the pyro, whoever did that.
No!
Who, me?
Someone,
you mean the one?
Did you feed Happo the fucking target
no.
Kill me?
I think so, but
if
I
you did,
know.
That is just
I'm lagging, Zesty!
Unforgivable!
I'll be right back, I need fuck to go you. Grab my- Who the
fine.
Fuck is this man?
I will go as the natural counter to Pyro, and that is the soldier.
No.
Get fucked!
I'll be right back, I gotta go grab dinner.
Oh, I almost hit that!
Untextured forklift!
Neglectic texture.
I get it, said Aaron.
I get
not
it.
Untextured. You know, here, I'll return the favor and play some medic for my team.
No!
I really can't play the fucking game right
now.
They expected us the whole time.
That's like if Michael Jackson got hit in the nuts. That scream just then.
Shut up. That guy's real, I think. Yeah, he's real.
No. No.
Oh, we got him! Oh, this is a lot of heat. Oh, this is a lot of heat. Oh, this is a lot of heat.
Wait, why didn't I just run away? I could have just done that. That's stupid of me. Goo!
I have 100 diamond backs that were meant for Zesty, but
I
can't send them. Oh my god.
100 what?
It's Mr. Meaty!
Diamond backs.
Now when I find-
What's a diamond bag? Like a snake?
The knife. The revolver, I mean.
When I finally
oh!
Have, like,
I didn't register you, you're talking about a TF2 item.
Ugh!
He's comparable to solid snake. Yeah.
Also, I don't want 100 diamond bags.
Now when I finally have free time to fucking join the stream, I can't fucking play the game because now my internet is literally-
Gotta work and get a speed test, but 550 down and 18 up. Do you have- Oh shit, what is it? Do you have SFE enabled and
wow, nice job.
QoS disabled?
I'll see you all later.
Oh shit, later Gavin.
Sue your ISP.
I hope to.
What the hell is this?
Shit. Also, Ash, is that test being done over Wi-Fi or over Ethernet?
I'm totally not a spy.
Help me, person AFK on the cart!
Oh,
no,
fuck.
I'm getting out of here.
Would I rather fight a bear or fight a honey badger? I don't know.
I'd rather
know.
Fight Banjo-Kazooie.
I really want to Chris this guy. I'm doing it. Kill him, please.
Wait, what?
Oh my god.
Wow.
Over Ethernet. Let's see. I can't think of any other settings that would, like, increase- Oh! Right, you should overclock.
I should.
I sent you the command
you.
In DMs. You should run that in Telnet and then reboot. I did overclock? Oh, okay. I don't know. I guess you can try QoS now. So, like,
there you go.
I don't know, just use like 95% of what your speed test results were. Use a FQ coddle. Pretty much everything else default. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You're the man ever.
Dinosaurs? True. Remember, Dad's paying for 600 megabits, so 550 isn't that off. Yeah, but that's still 50 megabits. Maybe it's the modem. I don't know. That's still pretty good results.
Hey, man, what's up?
Honey badgers are really resilient, so I would fight the bear. Overclock everything to the biggest number.
Oh, your argument for fighting a honey badger or a bear is that the honey badger is resilient, but also 1/10 of the size of a fucking bear. Fucking bears are huge and scary, and they will destroy you.
Yeah, Ash, there are a ton of settings because those are for like priority. After you start QoS, you can give RTMP like a higher priority than normal because that'll make streams a priority, and then you should make an interface priority for WL 0.1 and make that just the lowest.
Like, okay, going back to the bear thing, you could like pick up a honey badger with your bare hands and like strangle it, right? A bear's paw would rip your fucking chest open. All it has to do is like lift up one hand and just cleave flesh from bone. You don't want to fight a bear.
Why? Who's decals
of these. Yeah, you can just wait for that. I guess I would take the time right now to get, like, everyone's devices set up with the new SSID.
Oh, what?
Should also probably test the range in your house over Wi-Fi, Ash.
I think they should let the medic use a shotgun.
Yeah, Vulture Trash, I would think the 1050 is a lot better, but it's still a couple generations behind. I would go for, like, a 1660 if you wanted to, because that is, I think, probably still in good supply. It's only one generation behind.
Holy shit!
And my game crashed.
My game just fucking crashed. I just saw, like, a bright flash of light, and everything just, like, went to shit.
The whole map is gone.
Did the game crash for fucking everyone?
Most people's games crashed.
Wow, okay.
That was wild.
Well, I mean, I know there was a nuke cart, but I didn't expect this to be the outcome.
That was awesome.
Best finale to any map ever.
That's fucking great.
Can I even, like, get back into my server?
I hope. Your server's still running. We're in it.
Alright, let's try.
Yeah, you're in. They fucking killed everyone's computer. That's great.
Marsh didn't crash.
Well, I guess the stream's over.
No.
Wow. This is,
my stream were, is over, dead. Bitch.
Jesus Christ.
That was awesome.
Okay, exact right, well, stream.
Let me think.
I think we should play a map that doesn't crash.
Might not be a bad idea.
Let's change the level to, I don't know, a different map. Is 32 gigs big? That depends on what you're thinking of. Because if it's like RAM, then I would say that's really good. If it's storage, I would say no.
I have 32.
Is the 1660 better than the 2060? No. Nope.
Watergate.
The 1660 is essentially the 2060 without ray tracing.
R.
What?
Well.
What?
That's it then.
That's it.
What do you mean?
That's the end of the stream. Good night, everyone.
What are you talking about? There's still a map after this.
Oh.
I'm just doing Watergate in place of that other map because I don't want to crash again.
That I can understand.
No one watched my stream. Cool.
Ram, yes. Yeah, that's good.
I'm here.
How do
rendering
I get
come from bone.
Defeat the aliens.
Deflate the aliens.
Shut the up.
Or inflate them, depending what you're into. Anybody else here like an alien inflation enthusiast?
No!
Are those physics props? They are not. Oh shit, Firen is raiding now.
I got
Firen. I don't wonder Firen.
Hi Firen.
Congratulations, Firen.
Congratulations, you won.
I'm still here. You can't just say hi to me in fucking here.
Congratulations! Congratulations!
Wasn't AMD FX 320? That is an old
Congratulations.
Processor. I would
Congratulations.
Not use that.
Congratulations! Congratulations! Congratulations!
Use something like Ryzen 5000 series.
Congratulations, Zesty.
What'd I do?
Congratulations! Congratulations! Congratulations!
Get in the beam!
Are we doing this?
Yes, we're making an Evangelion reference.
Oh, come in my balls! Fucking whip fight in the beam. Ugh. Oh, what? I couldn't hear you ever. Weaves. Ryzen 5000 series. Surprised I did not get fucked right there.
I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yep. Marge, did you scope with the classic? I watched you scope. That's fucking unacceptable. You don't scope. I have lost all respect for you, my friend. You cannot scope with the classic. You scope with the classic, you may as well be a dirty stock user. Get out of my sight.
Ryzen 5600X. I would say that is probably really good, especially for games.
Really, Marsh?
I would use PC part picker if you're like
If you scope, it's over between you and I. I'm taking the kids.
How the fuck did I hit that?
Again, do you scope? I'll know.
I'm gonna capture my one bottle. Never mind, there's guys, so I'm scared.
If Marsh scopes at any point during this duel, I win by default.
Got him. This is the best map in the game, and nobody can tell me otherwise. Oh shit. They see my outline now.
Apparently I have bottles now.
I freaking die!
Where are there's two fucking snipers? Three now? Really? I'm already dueling one!
The enemy is in the beam! The enemy is in the beam! Oh shit. Am I a winning son? Probably not. Yo, shit. Heavy Thunder, funny top hat. Thank you for the funny top hat. I agree that it is very funny.
Well, I guess I can't play sniper now because I'm gonna have a Demonite and three snipers in my ass.
I actually killed them.
Oh my god, I forgot to put down my mic.
What is a mic?
No. Vote no. If have brain.
Next up after this, I'm gonna play High Pass. That was the original plan.
This is just not fun anymore.
The piss.
I see Ash on the server as Ryzen 7 5800X. Oh my god.
Marsh, I can't even get outside of my fucking spawn!
Ugh. Is a processor, memory, graphics, and a motherboard all you need for a computer? You also need a power supply and storage. And a case, ideally. Because you don't want to have it just like dangling from your fucking ceiling. You could do that, but you probably don't want to. There have been several horror stories about ceiling builds that have gone horribly wrong. And LEDs? Nah, fuck that shit. My computer has no RGB shit in it. I just have really, really ugly and quiet fans.
That's all you need.
Exactly. I wanted it really quiet for, like, recording things. Ugh! God damn it, Ash! Zooming in on me. I was gonna say hard drive instead of storage, but then I realized that, like, SSDs are way better. Fuck hard drives. They're more expensive, but they're well worth it, in my opinion. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die.
Delroy, are you sure your PC isn't a lamp with gaming functionality?
Yeah, that's what RGB feels like to me. Oh my god, he has 22.
Dude, he's just farming and not capping. Really fucking annoying.
Is a SanDisk Ultra mic? Yeah, I would not use a micro SD card for storage on a computer. Just look up, like, NVMe SSD, because those are the shit. Those are awesome. I use one for my boot drive. Dude playing TF2 on his DS. If I could, I would. Poop gate. Oh, I missed. Got him. Oh shit! Firing.
What?
Why didn't you tell me? The
enemy is in the beam. Told you what? I'm fucking eating burger over here.
About the Ho Chi Minh Watergate scandal. The Watergate scandal is an actual thing that happened.
Yeah, didn't know.
I was just saying that because it's the name of the map. Oh, stickies.
I am uninformed.
I need a cooler and a what? You need storage and a case. And a power supply. You also have to make sure all the parts are, like, compatible with each other. Make sure your RAM is at least, like, 3200 megahertz. Because fast RAM is what Ryzen likes. Dude, Heavy Thunder, I would pay so much money for a fucking Nintoaster. Or like a toaster switch dock, because I think that would be cool too. Richard Nixon stole beer from aliens, and that's why we're here now.
I'd just like to note that I thought my mic was still on, like, not working in game because I just voice enabled one mid round. I saw the fucking audio thing pop up as I burped into my mic, thinking it still wouldn't put audio in the game.
God.
So I'm pretty sure everyone on the server just heard me burger belch.
God. Tell me the website, I can look all this on. It's pcpartpicker.com, all one word. It'll tell you if anything you choose is incompatible.
I still need to find some new RAM that's compatible with my PC to fix this fucking issue I've been having.
I put RAM on my Christmas list because, like, I've been using the same kit for, like, 4 years. And it's really slow. And Ryzen benefits a lot from faster RAM, so I was like, fuck
it. Oh god, Zesty has 45 bottles!
Because my parents were like, yo, make a Christmas list of things. So, like, whenever I think of anything that I might even, like, remotely be interested in, I put it on my Amazon wishlist. Also for myself for later reference, because I can, like, buy things. I just tend not to, because I hate spending money.
I feel that. But that's because I have no income.
The fuck is a CPU? That's a processor. It's like the brains of the operation.
The sledgehammer man is running. Who?
Have you guys ever heard of the AMD Ryzen 7 5800X processor with 8 cores and 16 threads?
Yes, I have heard of it. Why do you ask?
I was gonna make that my Steam username, but the 8 cores, 16 threads part was too long.
You should have made your Steam name R7000 with DDWRT.
Man. Funny process.
So after this stream, I guess I gotta help Ash with QoS. Because, you see, I don't even know if, like, QoS works with SFE, so I guess we'll find out together.
I mean, do you have SFE turned off?
I have SFE turned on. There's just, like, been reports over the years that SFE doesn't work with QoS even when it's enabled.
Well, say it doesn't. It's not... Say QoS doesn't work with SFE. It's not gonna, like, harm anything, right?
It's gonna make your internet speed lower.
Unfortunate.
SFE is, like, Linux kernel hacks to make shit bypass things so internet is faster.
Can't believe I overclocked my router.
Two commands.
I seriously thought, like, all these years, like, when I was a kid, like, I thought overclocking was just, like, a science mumbo-jumbo, like, you have to fucking get into the inner workings of a computer. No. It's just, hey, run faster, and then reboot, so you'll run faster, and that's it.
Best melee for the demo man, stock bottle. No question. It's really
best
funny.
Best melee for demo... Or the Scottish handshake, if you feel like being fancy.
That works too.
What about the bone? The skull column.
The bone.
Yeah, I mean, that's not a demo man only item, that's all class.
Yeah.
Or I guess multi-class.
Oh, fuck.
I guess engineer and spy can't use it, it's not all class. Oh, that was Zesty, hi.
Yes.
Why is your profile picture Gabe Newell looking at me very creepily?
It was a mistake to come here.
God damn it, I wanna fucking kill air, but the goddamn how many do you have?
I just guarding someone, go away.
God, I capped so many of those.
Hapo, I hate you.
Oh my god, he's got the sign. Oh, I used the wrong taunt. Shit.
Hapo can
no!
Suck my Luna.
Get him, Hapo!
I don't know who it is, but I really like the person whose username is Blind Date with Stevie Wonder.
I like their profile picture. It's fucking naked Donkey Kong.
Fucking hate that.
Naked Kong.
Naked Kong!
Do you guys see Stevie Wonder's... Did you guys see Stevie Wonder's new mansion? Because neither did he.
That's funny.
The fucking cum messiah has splattered me against the ground.
Isn't making fun of disabilities fucked up?
Hello, AMD Ryzen 7 5800X processor.
Hello.
You fucked up with the name, though.
Why?
The X is supposed to be capital.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even realize I didn't. There we go. Fixed it.
Get fucked.
If I saw, of course I didn't hit a single one of those. A squirrel in your bum.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah, Aaron, why would Aaron, why would Helen Keller be a bad driver?
Because she's dead.
Yeah. I like the stream title. Shipload of trucks.
I forgot what I fucking called it.
Yo, did anyone see the new Peeved Off Gaming Geek
video? I did. I thought it was a shitload of fuck.
I thought it was a shit video. I loved it.
Wow, this video sucks. Make another one.
That's literally how I felt about it, and I was like, this video is fucking garbage, please make more.
I remember last night when I was talking to you, I said, I did it, you said what, and then I showed you the video,
current
and you were like, holy shit.
Fan be like,
ooh. I think in one of the future videos, I want to make a joke, like, X and X, it should have been like bread and butter, but instead, it was like Cinemassacre and Screenwave.
You should have fucking put the JFK joke in.
I should not have, and I'm glad
you
I didn't.
You should have.
Should have.
Okay, for context, when Aaron was writing it, when Aaron was writing the script, he was like posting like updates in his private server for all of us to give feedback on.
This guy, they were just doing the part 65s.
The part where he says like you're supposed to catch the bullets and throw them back, he decided to remove it, but there was a joke he wrote that's like, it's like, I bet JFK wish he knew about that one.
Yeah. I decided to not put that in the video.
I think it would have been hilarious.
Fuck! The blind date.
Oh my god,
me.
I have fucking 70 bottles. Get up! Get up!
Black date or blind date?
God fucking damn it. Couldn't get up fast enough.
How many maps 70. Are left on the stream?
There's one after this.
Hmm. What is it?
I'll follow you with the 15 accounts I have if you get a 360 Huntsman. I don't think having multiple accounts to follow people is... I don't know, I think that's against the rules, so I'm going to not
do that. Farming followers?
Also, why the fuck do you have 15 accounts? What is wrong with you?
Well, sometimes you want to watch 15 streams at once from 15 different accounts.
He wants to support his favorite streamer.
Or sometimes you want to go and chat as 15 different people and practice your having a conversation with yourself skills.
Aaron,
it's like playing congratulations, you have 71 bottles now.
Oh my god, what the fuck? What the
99 bottles.
What the fuck?
Because I found them and I wanted to capture them. If you capture one, you win the game.
Well, now Happo has one.
Happo, win the game!
No!
Come on! Blue captured one, so we lose.
Oh, here comes the funny color correction.
Green.
Ah, yes, the nuclear fog of shit.
The cum messiah never loses a battle.
The fucking effects on this map when the giant mothership crashes into the ocean are so cool.
I love this map. I love everything about it. And now it's time for the last map, which is already in the game, but I wanted to play it anyway because I haven't played it in a long time. Koth High Pass.
What about Low Pass?
Oh my god, I love a high
pass.
You
think I'm a freaking audio engineer?
I don't know, you seem to know what that means already, and that's more than what most people can say.
Low pass filter.
Yeah, low pass, high pass. You know, notch filter.
Medium pass.
I prefer the...
Not to get political, but what the fuck is cutoff prevention?
Not to get political or anything, but...
Not to get
racist or anything, but Asian people...
That's my impression of that video.
One of the best videos that ever came out on the internet is that one. Just the sound
that's the edit where she gets turned into a donkey halfway through.
If that was a vine, then that's the only funny vine that was ever made.
I really like the vine where it's like the two guys like
chilling in a hot tub.
That one is a classic though. The one where it's the two guys like just in their apartment or their living room or whatever, and it's like, I don't even know if it was around Christmas when they made it, but it's like, you better watch out.
You better watch out. You better watch out. You better. I love that one.
Happo, I'm not doing that again.
You better watch out. I love that one. rising in pitch every time. It's so threatening. Damn, I finished off Nut.
I mean, that's what you do.
Ashley, why is your first name Freakalope?
No, my first name is AMD.
It's SD.
Name... See, Aaron, my title is AMD. My name is Ryzen. My middle name is 7. My nickname is 5800X. And my last name is Processor.
I love the Vine that's just the two guys singing, I wanna see my little boy while one holds a cat.
That's the same guys who made the You Better Watch Out one.
Good.
Watch out.
It's like, where's my
My
baby
favorite
boy?
Joke Here is how, like, I've been watching Drew Gooden on YouTube because, like, I don't know, he makes good things. I always hated Vine, but I don't know. I like what he makes. But fucking, his most famous Vine is like the one where it's like, road work ahead, well yeah, I sure hope it does, and Alan thinks that's really funny. So whenever Alan's around, I start like saying, road work ahead, yeah, fuck you, Alan.
Also, Alan apparently got gifted the game Limbo, and they're streaming it tonight.
Oh boy.
And I guess they knew nothing about it because... I guess they knew nothing about it because they said in their... stream Discord, like, I'm playing a horror game tonight that I was gifted. It's called Limbo, and it's like, Limbo's not a horror game. It's just kind of creepy.
You're a horror game. Shut up.
Horror is relative.
Oh, I hit that! Fuck. We hit those! We fucking hit those!
Hey, Aaron, can you suck my ass?
Sure, when?
No ass sucking, please. It's inappropriate.
So wait, what gave me away? Was it the cracking of my legs?
It was the breaking of the knees on the ground, yes.
Ashley, how are you enjoying
legs broke softer.
Everything is so different. I'm getting 28 ping.
Damn. What would you get before?
Wait, what would you rack us tonight?
What would I get before? 28 ping.
Is this over Wi-Fi?
No, why would I play TF2 over Wi-Fi? No, I have my Ethernet hooked up.
I've got more dumb clips of Ragdolls tonight than I have in my entire TF2 career.
Nice.
I'll be right back.
No! Happo, how dare you? I'm now on dead.
Marsha's profile picture is good.
What is it?
It's like Mung Doll, but really young.
Oh yeah, young doll.
And he has like the...
Jinx.
Blue mustache.
What am I, fucking 12?
Yes, you are.
Not being an ad or anything, but Spotify on mobile is not it. Dude, you should be cool like me and, like, save all your music locally. Fuck streaming music.
All my music actually on my phone.
Good. I have all my music in FLAC on my computer, and then my phone
has
MP3s.
You know why I have all my music on my phone? In case I ever don't have service. And because
what is going on?
Is an optical drive needed? Nope, you can completely omit that.
I have all my music stored locally on my phone. Fuck you. Specifically because if I don't have cell service or Wi-Fi, I can just like, you know, still listen to it. And two, it gives me more control over the metadata.
Well, you don't have service to begin with.
Yeah, I do.
Oh.
It's just I don't have an unlimited plan.
Oh, me neither.
I only have like I bought the cheapest one that my fucking provider offered, so it's like 500 megabytes a month.
Oh my god, I get 3 gigs and I use like 400 megs.
I only wanted a phone number. I didn't actually give a shit because I always have Wi-Fi at home anyways. I just wanted to have a phone number for Steam's mobile authenticator.
What app do I use to store my mobile songs? I just have like an Android phone, so I put them on the phone. I use VLC to play them.
Damn it.
Fucking cock pussy dog.
Do it again. Okay.
You're not real. I knew it.
Now it's out of flipping point!
Now watch me do the jump. Shit.
Wait, Eric can't hear that. Shit. Stop flipping the point! Stumbo. Fucking hell!
How'd I hit you?
Hey, I did it. I did the jump. I'm cool.
You were just there.
Yeah, I was trying to backstab air and you fucking got me.
Oh god, Marsh, is your fucking profile picture like the... like Mung Doll when they he was rich.
Young Doll.
No money means young, no episode. Animation. Yes, that episode.
No money means no animation.
Wait,
one to,
I got
one
confused
to
what team I was on because of my disguise.
Not long enough.
God, I love this map.
It's like, wait, we lost? Fuck.
No, we are not going home. We have to save the show.
How are we gonna get the money to pay for it?
Pissing? In jars?
No, oh, it's a car wash.
Fucking, yeah, they did a car wash in Chowder to raise money to pay for
it. There's like, a motherboard their actual needed. Voice yes. actors did it, I'm aware.
Yes, you need a motherboard.
I can't believe they got the voice actor for Bender to play Schnitzel.
Oh yeah, that's true, John DiMaggio.
Yeah, he's a really good voice actor.
I like him, he did really good work with Schnitzel.
And imagine Bender. Being paid to say one word.
That's
imagine being- specifically
well,
imagine
literally my streams, tones. I just say like, poop.
Imagine being paid to say one word just in like, a variety of tones and emotions.
I mean, a couple times he did actually speak different words.
Alright! Hey, you don't have to give me money. Keep your money.
Who wants to throw? My friends are fucking playing.
I'm gonna die. That's a spy. Firing, I knew
Goodbye.
That was you. Fucking, I saw you. You had like the wrench, except it was actually a knife.
Stabby. Yeah.
It's pronounced Rife,
oh,
Aaron.
Okay. W-R-I-F-E.
Yeah, Rife.
Trying to find maps for the streams has gotten a lot more difficult because, like, Ow! All the new ones coming out are, like,
Stevie
Trade
Wonder
Ball Fart or, like, Slender
Trade
Fortress.
Well, now you have to make a map called Trade Ball Fart.
Yeah, I guess so. I also still have to make Koth Pow Penis.
When the fuck are you gonna what? When are we getting P.L. Squidward, like he promised?
Upward was really hard to decompile. Because, like, there's so much funk detail that you have to manually separate all of it. Get out of here.
What about...
God damn it!
I saw the knife in your hand.
God fucking damn it!
Alright, well, what about P.L. Phil Swiftwater?
That one I just gave up on because there aren't enough good pictures of Phil Swift.
I need to swap off the bigger inner because that's what got me killed.
See, that's when you go into Photoshop and edit them so they're different colors. Like, edit his face so it's blue for water. What are you doing?
God, remember when I had the Baja Blast water in CP George?
Mm-hmm. That was great.
I need to bring that back.
I can't wait for George to vent.
God, it's no different except there's pumpkin bombs.
Like, the lighting is the same. It's like,
dude, I need to get a 3D model of George's face, and that's the bombs.
Get a 3D model of George Lopez's entire head.
Yeah, that's
more oh my god.
Appropriate.
And I forget, generic bomb lets you play a specific sound, right?
Yeah.
When they blow up. You should just play a sound of like, I don't even know what, just like him saying something.
Yeah, Vulture Trash, I think you're like way going overboard with the parts for that. Like, for like a decent computer, I'd expect it to be around like 1500.
That's how much my build is, yeah.
Yeah. And that's before the copy of Windows.
Fucking someone on the enemy team stole the name I use. Fucker.
Wrench.
Yeah, I can't believe they have a pick crew icon.
Don't buy Windows, pirate it. I mean, Microsoft really doesn't care, but I'm not gonna tell you what to do. I have real copies.
How you like that one, Paisano?
Not very much.
Remember when my name was Ryzen 7 2700X, and then I went into a pub and people were like, yo, Intel's better, but they were all hackers.
What?
You probably weren't there.
I was.
I know Ash was there.
I was there, yeah.
I thought you were gonna say, but they were all wrong.
Well, I mean, they are.
You know that image that's
like,
they hated- You know that image- You guys ever seen that, meme? Where it's like, they hated him for he spoke the truth, and it was like a picture of Jesus, like, talking to people. And, like, saying something controversial. Someone should just Photoshop that with, like, your face on it, and it's like, they hated him for he spoke the truth. Ryzen was better than
she was wondering about the cat box.
Cat box. You should take a marker and write for asshole on the box.
I already did something similar to that with another box.
The dumb fuck box.
Holy fuck.
I think in me and the Air's DMs, there's probably that picture of this stupid fucking cat box.
You are so low.
That's what you think.
Can't believe SDVs is using the fucking airstrike. Aaron, how many do you have?
Several.
That is, but that's just someone's name on your team.
I know, I really love it.
What?
Finally, my language in a TF2 name. How many do you have?
Someone on Aaron's team is just called, how many do you have?
What, you have something for me?
That's a Clay joke.
One of the best.
Go ahead.
Damn, Clay was here earlier.
I still have to show him the mod I made.
You absolutely have to.
It sucks because I'm bad at the game and it takes me like 7 minutes to get to Olmec.
Wow, a whole 7 minutes.
Using the shortcut. It's embarrassing.
Happo, you need to get Speed Lunky.
Speed Lunky.
It's an achievement where you have to beat the game in under 8 minutes.
Yeah, I can't beat the game normally.
Can you do that?
What?
What
can you even beat that game like that in less than 8 minutes?
Yeah, I've done it. I did a whole stream where I went for the achievement.
That's what if fucking
there,
wild.
What if there was an achievement in Half-Life for being the entire game in less than an hour?
Speedrunners have done it in like an hour and some change. Like,
no, the world record for Half-Life 2 is 20 minutes and 41 seconds.
Wait, are you talking about Splunky still?
Half-Life 1 or Half-Life 2?
One.
Oh, one? Okay, I was
God,
thinking about
I hate
two.
That.
One.
What?
Bizarre bargain.
So when are we going to speedrun Sven Co-op again?
It's eventually. Me, the robot devil.
See, Happo, I didn't even get to enjoy Sven Co-op because I was like halfway through level just like fighting
as
zombies and it'd
be
like loading next level.
Just go faster.
Yeah, just go faster, Ash.
I wanted to enjoy Half-Life.
Just
play
the game.
It's an atmospheric game, but no, you just had to like b-hop through everything and be like, I found the level transition.
Oh, you fucking cock slut.
Thank you, I like that game.
How'd I die? Oh, my own pipe killed me. I knew that.
I extinguished you, but it was too late. Your fucking sticky's out of here, you big fat- Oh my god.
Did you just kill him with a reflex sticky?
Yeah!
How did that happen?
Where the reflex went? Well, I just detonated because I thought, hey, I might as well get rid of those stickies.
Oh my god. I want to play more Pokemon Heart Gold on stream, but like, if I can get a bunch of people together tomorrow for something, then I'll do something else.
I have work tomorrow.
Let's get a bunch of people together for a Spelunky HD stream.
God.
I thought you were gonna say another Sven Co-op stream is like, Happo, like, I will kill you.
Yeah, last time I did it on a droplet, so like, I would have to get another droplet and then find out how to set up another Sven Co-op server.
Or
there was something broken last time, so I had to fucking go to the Sven Co-op Discord and ask the developers.
Like, are we gonna try and do, Blue Shift and Opposing Force?
Probably. I actually own those now. Jackbox
That'll
would be
it.
Fun.
It would.
What is with these ragdolls?
Oh yeah, Aaron, because I'm sharing my Steam. I'm sharing my Steam library with you. You can just like play those because I'll be at work tomorrow.
Zesty, that Iron Bomber is fucking sexy.
I'm glad I bought it.
Zesty,
yo, so who
really
won that giveaway?
That giveaway so I could have another one just like that.
How about no?
A graphics card is $3,000. What? Why the fuck is that graphics card $3,000? It's supposed to be like the 1660 is supposed to be like 250. Maybe they're like out of stock. I don't know. It wasn't a 1660. What was it?
NVIDIA's new 3660.
Firing.
You fell for the oldest trick.
Firing.
Of me dying.
Firing.
I mean, I didn't really fall for it.
What? Since I just watched stream and realizing you won't watch Ash.
I should swap off of Pyro. I'm playing badly. Actually.
Happo talkie on stream. What?
I got Criticola!
I have Criticola!
Criticola. Crickhole.
I got Criticola.
Criticola!
What if Wendy said Critic- Oh my god. I know what my next fucking shitpost is gonna be.
What if Wendy's so critical?
I'm gonna go to like one. Oh, I can't even do it because everywhere's closed. I was gonna go in there and use the Coke machine. But like, I replace one of the buttons with like critical.
The one I work at is open. You just can't like eat in the restaurant. You just
all the places near me, like, you can't even go in. It's just drive through.
That's good.
The one I work at, you're
allowed. Prevents stupidity.
What sucks about that is that I have 2 Taco Bell coupons for free tacos, and like, I went to the drive-thru the other night, and I was like, yo, can I use these? And they're like, they're physical? Nope. Can't accept that. You gotta go in, but we can't go in.
What the fuck? Why?
I don't know. I might go back there and see if like someone else lets me do it.
Like, they can just take them at the window. Like, yeah. That's what our Wendy's does. It's like, hey, I have a coupon. It's like, okay, we'll verify that that's a real coupon.
Yeah, they were like, yo, it's probably a mobile offer. Do that. Like, it's not. It's like physical paper. I have them.
Who left?
Me.
Who?
I left.
Aaron.
Shut.
Ashley, what is your favorite part about the Didort firmware?
What is my what?
Oh wait, did the Mac
realized you're
cloning...
on my team, Zesty. I just tried to backstab you.
Did the Mac address cloning work?
Oh no, I didn't. I just restarted the modem.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, because sometimes mine is really funky until I, like, clone a Mac address. You can also clone a Mac address if you want your ISP to, like, give you a different IP address, because they usually will. It was a Titan? Yeah, I would not recommend buying a Titan graphics card.
What is the Titan?
It's like really expensive on purpose. It's intended for like machine learning and things. If you want like a really high-end graphics card, I would go for a 3080, assuming they ever go back in stock.
That's what I'm gonna get. I think I will just wait until whenever I have enough for that, Aaron, instead of just getting a 3070.
I'm just gonna wait and never upgrade, probably.
Gonna be like 2050 and you're gonna be like, I'm using a 1660.
I would have done the scramble team command anyway.
I don't even have a 1660, you have a 1060.
Scrambled again.
Yeah. Scrumble.
Aaron, I hate you.
My graphics card is 4 years old.
You're 3 years old.
I know.
My CPU is 6 years old and has integrated graphics.
Nice.
Brungle?
Brungle?!
Gaming. Like,
yeah.
Welcome, Brungle.
Hello.
That's hey, Automolo.
That's Brungle to you, Abby.
Poly slave me.
Brungle sounds like
is
a Automolo weird derivative broccoli product.
Is Automolo Brungle. Your dead? Is Automolo your dead name?
No, it's just, the only people that get to call me that are, scientists.
Alright, I gotta ask, has anyone told Air he needs to reset the Minecraft server yet?
Why not? You just told him.
Like, reset the world?
Yeah.
Why didn't you just ask him now?
Because people fucking did stupid shit.
Anyways, I'm gonna go-
I kinda needed a new one anyway.
To be fair, destroying the world was really funny.
Okay.
It was kinda cathartic. We made really big holes.
Yeah.
Please. We made really big holes.
Yeah.
We did.
Please.
We did like that thing where like you make a minecart track. Like you put a bunch of TNT minecarts on the corner. Then it's like a fucking rocket.
Oh,
yeah.
Ash left.
Don't log into your server. There's a lot of shit.
I still need whitelisted on it. I meant to ask when you were here, but like, fuck, I forgot.
Well, he's here right now, and you just ask him.
The pain train. Is it painful?
Down to the.
Ow, that hurt.
My graphics card history has been: I went from a HD 7770 to a GTX 760 to a 1060.
So wait, you guys have graphics cards? I thought it was just a joke.
Shut.
God,
little do you know.
I have a GTX 750 Ti. It sucks ass.
Hey, that was a good card when it came out.
At least you don't have a.
When it came out, how long ago was that?
Like,
at least you don't have a GTX.
It came out like 6 years ago.
Molly, yeah, I have exactly. A worse TV than ever. My other computer is the GT 610.
Oh, damn. Oh
my god. Oh my god. You're not real. I'm gonna get fucking stabbed.
Camera. Fucking stupid. I like the angle my camera's at, though.
Oh my god! Can't hit him. What CPU would I recommend? Ryzen still? Probably. If you're gonna be playing games, probably the Ryzen 5... I'm
sorry. Come here's the bingo!
Ryzen 5 5600X, I think it is.
This person's name is... engineers walking around the wrench shop.
Yeah, he stole my gimmick. Don't you know you can't steal people's gimmicks?
No, it's not allowed. Simply Please. Unacceptable.
Yes!
Fuck! He's dead! He got fucking whacked!
That's what happens when you get whacked, you die. And that's what it means to whack somebody.
I mean, if you haven't watched
have you not watched
there?
The gangster movie? Uncultured swine. I'm gonna watch gangster
movie. He's thinking about the crazy the mafia guy, like.
I actually fucking hate mobster movies, like, unironically. Wow. I don't find them entertaining.
Now it's time for the real last map. Bet you guys weren't expecting this.
Like, you'd think of, like a mob gang, but, like,
time to turn on the DS.
Like, their main, like, front is Taco Bell, so, like, whenever they kill a guy, he's like, Baja Blastin' boys.
What? What?
Baja Blastin'.
Yes, Baja Blastin' boys.
Oh no!
Baja Blastin' boys.
Why is this?
Oh God Almighty! Here we go. Well, I know what needs to be done. Actually, what we need to do is we all need to go heavy and just have a big fucking boxing match.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, everyone, reset. Reset is heavy. Get the KGB, and we'll have a giant fucking boxing match. We'll line up on either side and just beat the shit.
Oh shit!
You know what? I plan on using the Fist of Steel because I'm powerful.
You're gonna die immediately, you know that, right?
Not if I'm better than everyone else.
He has a point.
Where am I? There we go. Alright, let's do it. I guess we're just doing it.
It's also friendly fire.
Oh god!
Oh my god.
Ultimate Brawl. The showdown.
Ow, I just spawned, you prick!
Like, are you guys on, like, item?
Quick, punch the one that is not! No! Punch the one that is not!
Did I get killed by fucking Melvin?
So dumb.
Air, turn on random crits.
Turn on random crits? Okay. This is gonna be even better now.
There's random crits now.
Just immediately, I get crit by the engineer.
Random crit? Oh god! Fuck you, Zesty, pulling out those.
God!
How much damage
Guys,
do you do?
Zesty Jesus laced his boxing
Warrior Spirit, man! Laws.
Holy shit!
Oh my lord! You turned on random crits! This is what you
Oh my god! What the fuck?!
More fun Zesty, than beating your wife!
More fun than a pillow fight! Blow them up, stick your hand inside, get ready to have sex!
Ouch.
Oh, come on.
I'm not dead!
Hey, Taylor. We are having a boxing match. Oh, shit.
Ah! The punch out!
No, there I go. I finally go down. These are so dumb!
Fist of Steel is overpowered. You guys should try it out.
Then there's just
Oh, none. My lord. I think with the Fist of Steel, random crit, you get one shot.
Yeah. It's awful.
Oh my god.
Ours going ham.
Oh my god. No, I'm not going ham, I'm going boxing gloves. My brother's playing Call of Duty in the other room, so if you hear laughing, that's why.
Is he good?
I don't know.
No.
so stupid.
He hasn't played in years.
Ah!
NHBL the boxing match!
Alright, fuck it. Fist of Steel. I'll join. Ow.
See, I told you
Shit.
This feels so good.
Someone went insane!
The friendly fire really makes it.
What about, like, eviction notice?
What are we doing in the fucking alleyway back here?
The alley of doom!
God, the eviction notice fucking sucks.
Ow!
Oh, punching god match. Damn it! Vulture trash, I don't know what that measurement is.
I lagged so hard. Maybe Thunder ate me with the boom sign of the poopy. Gang violence!
I like how we're still doing this.
It's fun.
God damn it.
I am Xbox.
I had three random crits in a row.
It just shows how good you are at AD.
Cast latency? Yeah, 14 is pretty good.
Fucking Happo killed me with a butthole.
Ugh.
This is a mess.
I'm the king of the mountain.
DDR4.
No.
Oh my god, who's the fucker with the heavy crits? Well, I mean, all of us, but the minigun.
Okay, so can you do host timescale?
I can.
Host timescale, like, 0.5. Slow us down. Slow it down.
Oh, it looks like shit.
Oh, it's ass.
How about 0.9? God, it looks so bad.
Oh, you're jittery.
No, do it two fuck it, double the speed.
Ah, yes, here we go.
Die immediately.
WarioWare, punch out!
Is this just Fight Club? Is this the movie? I've never seen it.
Remember the first rule.
If you haven't seen Fight Club, watch it. It's a great movie.
I'm just like holding my mouse button and getting kills.
Sorry,
what's going on back here?
I don't watch any movies that have the pixies in the music.
you don't notice it.
No miniguns, you jacknuts.
I'm almost on a 10 kill streak.
To me, everyone's just sliding around on the ground.
Shit.
I just drove by you, and I wasn't even looking at you, apparently died.
How about, like, 1.5? Okay, now you can, like, actually tell what's going on.
Yeah, I can see the fucking demo ham spamming crits, or fucking something.
I think I'm gonna be evil.
What do you mean?
The engineer built a sentry in the corner.
Red gang.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Happo, I see what you meant now.
Wait, evil how?
He's got the fucking holiday punch.
I was trying that for a bit, it wasn't working out too hot.
Does it work on teammates?
I don't think it does. It's like the flamethrower. Why is that RAM so expensive? Well, it's probably like out of stock. Usually when there's really low supply, it's like really expensive.
Ow.
Economy.
I'm like a gnat!
Oh no.
Wait, did Heavy Thunder just like kill me after I made him laugh? Or did he laugh on his own?
I'm trying to get fucking Huntsman taunt kills, bitch.
This is my dream scenario! Wrench!
Oh my god.
I wonder if you can taunt kill teammates.
Probably not.
Ow.
I have 14 kills. I thought it would be negative.
Everyone is on fire!
Ugh! Oy! Graphics cards are confusing. Yeah, they are.
Why are we still doing this?
Cause it's fun!
I found the ultimate strat.
Shit.
No, it went off!
I am spinning in circles!
Bad flame particles don't affect teammates.
I got fucking launched.
I cannot hit anything.
Masochist Jones here, currently destroying.
The fact that you can walk through teammates makes it much harder to hit them.
This is so dumb. Are we just all doing pyro now?
They're all fucking flogs.
I started something awful.
You gotta counter pyro in the only way you know how.
Live footage of Jungle Inferno.
The stream still going?
Yeah, we're on fucking... We're on item test.
Oh.
Fuck you, freaky man.
There's no stopping me. It's a boomerang stun lock.
Shit!
God, I am so good at this
game. It's just Hapo standing at the resupply locker.
My plan worked.
Dead.
This game's bad.
It turned into actual team deathmatch because we can just-
Hey, everyone go fucking kunai spy and run around with your knife.
Kunai spy, got it.
Alright, everyone go kunai spy, just start fucking hold down mouse one and spaz around. So what is it's basically a coin flip if you're gonna get a backstab or not.
I got one.
I got backstab.
I got stabbed. What was that knife's name in your backpack? Which one?
What's your name?
What's in a blue mirror? This one got donated to me by Heavy Thumb.
There's so many of them!
I didn't even know I had a Prinny Machete. A skinned one? That's not okay.
The revolver. Lethal.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
So dumb. Ah!
The fucking yell of the
Don't
Frenchman.
Have a box new.
How come this is still more fun than manpower?
Oh,
dude,
my
we should
god.
Try the manpower update.
Yeah, the one thing everyone really wanted.
Honestly, not gonna lie.
Apparently,
Manpower
I shot my
deserved
teammate.
That update. Actually, I would have preferred a pastime update. You know,
yeah,
best game mode.
Pastime is good.
I just keep gunning random people down.
Okay, SMG snipers.
They should patch this game so you can backstab teammates.
Is cleaner's carbine allowed?
All right, everyone, go SMG sniper.
Oh God. Oh god. I know how to make this worse.
How? Oh my lord.
You can't stop me, I'm skeleton moth.
This is so awful.
Skeleton.
Wait. To reduce on audio pollution, let's use the cleaner's carbine.
I got died. Oh, I got fucking Taunt killed, holy shit.
How? Go away! This is awful. There's all fighting by the locker.
It's Call of Duty!
Okay. Thank God, it's over. I don't think my ears could have been that much longer.
Let's never do that gimmick ever again.
No, let's do it every week.
Let's do it 24/7. Your server will just be item chest.
Host time scale 2 at all times. Oh god.
Manned power.
I didn't read any of the manpower patch notes.
I don't even know how to play this game mode.
Oh, but fucking time scale is still 2.
Yeah, we're still zipping along here. There how do go. I use my grappling hook? I don't even know how to use it.
Use the use key.
I don't have it. I have to equip it.
It's like the same as the weapon pickup thing.
It's how you use canteens in MVM.
No, Vulture Crash, that's a good graphics card. It's just like in really short supply.
So dumb. Oh my lord.
I'm gonna hop in a different PC for a bit, I might be back.
Can't see ya.
Fuck, Happo has the like infinite health power up.
What the
memory
fuck does precision even
on a
do?
Graphics card, yes.
Yeah, if it doesn't have memory, how can it think?
Exactly.
I'd agree with that.
If your computer doesn't think, is it B?
You fool.
Fucking bitch. I want that.
Fucker. They call me Bulletproof Jones!
Do they now?
That's and tell nice. How many of you have fucking slapped me?
I think I'm a bit burnt out now. I think I'm done playing.
Fair enough.
The boxing match.
I think once we hit the boxing match, it was the beginning of the end, and now that we're in manpower, I think I've had enough.
Okay. Have a good night, Zesty.
That'll do it.
Remember to drink women.
Always. Pureed women. Pick them in a blender. That's drink the juices.
That's an alias.
No.
Pureed women, alright, I'm adding that.
You pure women.
Pureed women. I assume I spelled that correctly.
It's all just right. Pure with another E.
Yes, I spelled it right.
Thank you, Molly.
No.
Uh-huh.
All right, peace out, guys.
Happy See birthday.
Ya. What does that even mean?
I don't know.
I'm gonna stay in the call, but I'm gonna leave the game. I legit hate manpower. We have taken the enemy intelligence.
That is a pretty old graphics card. I would not buy that. That came out in 2016.
The 1080 Ti, is that old?
Yeah. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, it is. What are you talking about?
God, he got away. How am I supposed to capture my beans?
Just win.
I can.
Yeah, okay.
Gay freak.
Wait, you can't cap if your flag's not at your base?
Nope.
So strange.
Odd little.
That's not what I wanted to drop. Fuck.
This heavy just took my haste after a demo knocked it out of me.
What would you recommend memory minimum for a graphics card? I would say at least 6 gigs of VRAM.
VRAM.
Vroom.
Vroom.
Wow, okay.
What?
Me die.
Death.
Wow, okay, my delay is fucking immense.
Refresh Streambow.
Yeah. Refresh Xbox.
Refresh Box.
Refresh it. Refreshing.
Refreshments.
A menace.
I noticed.
Hey, what happened?
I'm being a menace.
Hapo has the vampire power up, so they're unkillable.
Oh. What am I doing?
Did they make it so you move slowly with the grapple hook when you have the intel?
What?
Did they make it so you move slowly with the grapple, like when you have the intelligence?
Yeah.
That sucks. They ruined this game mode.
That's been in the game mode, like, forever.
Really?
Yeah.
Well then, manpower was never good.
That's what a lot of people say. Ow.
So I have a DS, but it's dead and I don't know where the charger is.
By Nintendo.
That just stops the whole ass company.
Guess I'm fighting Thundurus.
Dude, legendary.
Legendary?
Oh, fuck.
What?
There is a snitchery.
Wait, what? I approached it and it just fucking stopped and left and now it's no big storm now. Fucking what?
I think that's part of the story.
Like, genuinely, why am I marked for death?
Because you have the immiligence.
That's, That's a thing?
Yeah. Oh. If you have it and the timer runs out, that happens.
Oh.
Whoa. Y'all have a Wii, of course. The Wii is the best gaming console ever made.
For hardcore gamers,
ever Nintendo 3DS.
You know, it's kind of funny. A long time ago, I got Pokemon Battle Revolution for my Wii. I didn't even know that it basically required Diamond and Pearl.
I fucking love that game. Not because it's a good game, but because you can... but because you can use the Gen 4 games on the DS and have like a big 3D battle with it.
Someday I will connect that with a friend.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of Happo Gaming right now. My brother is being very loud.
That's a birthday.
That's my brother.
What are you like screaming about?
Call of Duty.
Call of Duty.
Duty.
Fucking prick was waiting at the top of the stairs.
It has my name.
What, fucking prick? Or top of the stairs?
Both.
First and last name, I see.
Yeah.
Gonna beat the dragon up with some earthquakes.
You know, it's a real shame that his SD Jesus passed away in the middle of the stream. I'm gonna miss him.
Kablooey.
I wish there was a good way to stand up my Switch while charging it. But it didn't involve the dock, because I don't have it in here.
By Nintendo.
You already said that, dumbass. Yo, the Rangler. The Engineer. How many do you have?
He wants to know.
What the freak?
Oh, there was a second man.
Can't pick that up because I am on the blue team.
Just change teams.
Yeah, dum dum.
You shouldn't pick up that vampire effect. That's
I
mine.
Didn't. My friend took it. And by my friend, I mean someone else on the blue team.
Tell them they're stealing.
I wanted it.
Oh, so you wanted to steal too?
I need you're to look up what the fuck the fucking pressure ability is.
It makes you lose 2 PP when you use 1 PP. Or the opponent, rather. Holy fuck. The round over.
Good.
No more.
No more manpower for the rest of time. No more server.
The good ending. Manpower ends.
I can't believe manpower has been cancelled. Cancel culture strikes again.
This time it's deserved because it's manpower.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this. I didn't know... What the fuck is a fast Pokemon you get when you trade the Carablast and the Shell Boy?
Me.
Excelligor. Fucking Excelligor. I fucking hate that it. I'm not sure if it's special to it, but a move called Me First. I fucking hate it.
Marsh, why would you do that?
What did Marsh do to you?
Dude. Unfortunately, I did see your bizarre bargain name. Now I gotta find out who the frick I'm gonna raid.
You, RE, mother.
Proctato is streaming. I will raid them. Cat now? I wish. Thank you all for joining the Christian Minecraft server. I hope you all had a good time. I had a good time until the manpower part. Blah. But the boxing ring, that was ding ding epic. I'll be streaming again tomorrow. I don't know what yet, but it's gonna happen. So I will see you next time. Remember to download your balls, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Poker man.